This time
you're good.
All right, welcome back to. Is Haziel ever coming back?
He's right there.
Okay, that's fair. I don't care anyway. Welcome back to session 22.
Ish.
Fish.
Who knows where we're at anymore?
You know
who's driving this bus?
Not me.
The DM isn't at the fucking steering wheel. I don't fucking know. There's too many snakes on this motherfucking plane. Welcome back to session 22 of Gilded Threads, where some things have been happening. Things have been happening. In recent times, you guys discovered Alm is fucking destroyed. Ish. Sort of. It's currently under siege by the undead. From within. So not a lot of people are getting out. And after going inside, you guys notice that Lukoi and Malachi have been missing for a bit. Well, you guys notice Lukoi's been missing for quite a long time. Malachi only recently.
Well, to be fair, Malachi goes disappearing a lot, so I'm not really noticing at this point.
That's not uncommon.
Malachi.
Wait, was Malachi?
Exactly.
He went missing.
I don't know. Who the fuck is Miyuki?
Someone that's actually there?
Out.
Dying half the time?
By the way, you have your level 6 abilities. I forgot to give them to you until now.
You know.
Who? Me?
You!
Me?
You!
You know,
I'm gonna be honest, I forgot to switch one of them that we talked about, so...
Well, congratulations, you now have Attack of Opportunity again. That you selected at level 6 and never had.
You know who's always here, though? Joker.
Wait, are we level 6 or 7?
We're
you
7.
Guys, level 7 now, because after Lukoi and Malachi had some kind of adventure, very depressing adventure. You guys immediately get hit by a very depressing atmosphere, as you guys are now back in the material plane, or as it's going to be updated in Pathfinder, the universe.
The universe.
Just remember, Lukoi, the death of the dreams of the trees is your fault.
I don't hear it.
Wait, where's my character?
The trees no longer dream because of you.
Don't step down here.
Also, I changed this map if you fucking notice. I forgot the gnome! Oh, shit.
Alright, well.
Responsibility? What is that?
You better learn.
I don't know what that is.
Okay, so. Some things that have happened during your time resting. During the rest, because you got a 68 and not 69, Miyuki is going to take 5,000 damage.
All for one.
I didn't mean for Miyuki to actually fucking die, but okay.
You said 5,000 damage.
Yeah,
I'm only
you gave it to yourself, dumbass.
That was the whole joke. I'm only 71.
It's 5,000 mental damage that's slowly gonna apply over the session.
Oh, shit. Is that really on me, or is
it's
that on
1d6 mental damage, that or 1d6 persistent mental damage that you cannot ignore and cannot remove. You will slowly die. Yeah, during the start of your guys' rest, the rat man, took the gnome to safety, so she's out of the fucking way as you guys were resting in here. Some sand started to swirl about in the middle of the room, and from that sand came two sprites and a corgi, looking worse for wear.
Wow, you three look like shit.
Don't tell me about it.
I just kind of crawl my way over to Ace. I got a boo-boo.
Alright, let's see. Just sit still.
Do you have the nice band-aids? Ones with the pretty pictures on them?
No, these ones just have human skulls on them. Have fun.
Get 3 health back.
Why? I just can't heal for 3.
Just get healed for 3.
Welcome back.
You know what? Are we actually going to rest and they're going to fully heal?
Yeah.
Okay.
That was more roleplay than anything.
Okay. I was going to use a hero point to give you more. But if we're going to fully rest, then I'm not going to bother. But yes,
like I said, it's the
you start
of the rest,
off with 3 hero points, by the way. Yeah, tell her.
You guys start off with 3 hero points. It should automatically be applied because I do that.
Also, Hookie, the band-aid I pulled out to put on your head, it was already slightly undone, so it's not really sanitary, but I still stuck it on there for you. That's why you only got 3.
It's a used band-aid?
No, it's not used. It's just, it sat at the bottom of the bag, so it tears slightly.
You also removed your wounded condition, too, by the way, after being healed by that.
Okay. Do we remember what happened to us?
Yes.
All of it?
Yes, okay. Because you wouldn't if you weren't Fae, but you guys are Fae. So anything that happens in the first, you remember. It does not stay in the first.
It's not Las Vegas?
It's not Vegas. It's only Vegas if you're not Fae.
Alright, so I'm staring at Lukoil.
Lukoil just flops. Head facing the ground, just like lay there. I play dead.
I don't think you can.
Okay. Why am I spinning?
Malachi bends over and pokes Lukoil. Do you want to tell them? They deserve to know. Pokes a little harder.
I mean, we're not in the fight. We're not in the first. We don't have to think about it.
I'm not going to be able to forget about it.
No, you will. You know, nothing happened.
Oh, I want to know. Is it a secret? I want to know.
It's a big secret.
Ooh, what's the secret?
And Malachi just picks up some of the sand that was on the ground from our teleportation.
Were you in a desert?
And then I put it out in my hand and hold it out.
It looks like sand.
It might look like sand to you.
They guys went to the beach.
But
I think they
Lukoil
had a beach episode.
A name invite us? That's fucking rude.
It looks like sand to everyone else, but what does it look like to you, Lukoil? Sand?
I'm gonna poke at Lukoil too. What does it look like? I don't like secrets.
Dude, I bet you $5 it's dirt.
Oh. And then Malachi What's turns that? Their hand sideways and, like, kind of lets it fall out of their hand like an hourglass. We're waiting.
Hey, Miyuki, when did you get deers? Why are you betting $5?
Wait, I'm betting $5?
Yeah, you said you're betting $5 that it's dirt.
I said it was. I'm betting it's dirt. I never said I'm betting $5.
It's 5 deers. He's betting 5 deers, apparently.
Where are you gonna get those bucks, Miyuki?
Well, you know, family name. We have some laying around. Apparently,
you Why have are... deer.
You what? Have deer.
Why no, you... I don't. I'm not betting bucks. I didn't say $5. I just said. I bet it's dirt. I never said anything about bucks.
Yeah, you said, I bet you $5. It's dirt.
I don't remember. I'm done with this.
There's asking you where
distractions.
You got
the stupid games win stupid prizes.
I am both.
Blue Coil, I think if we're going to keep moving forward, we owe everyone some honesty.
Did you lie to me?
I mean, I never talk about it, so it's not exactly lying now, is it?
Lying by omission is still lying.
That's pretty mature of you.
Well, you gotta know how to lie effectively.
Ace may be small, but well-educated.
I promise they're not going to judge you. They're all just curious.
I think she probably learned that from Joker, let's be real.
I mean...
It might be because of the dragon blood or something, I don't know.
Something to do with, you know, the ancient wisdom of dragon or
just randomly comes out of nowhere and then another one she's trying to stick her finger in a light socket.
I mean...
What do you mean? Can someone tell me what's going on? Because I got a fireball and I'm not afraid to use it.
You muted.
Lucoy, just spit it out before she burns everything down. We don't have time for this.
I actually don't think I have any fireball slots.
But I'm a god.
You're a god?
I don't know that. That was out of left field.
Lucoy's still on the ground when they said that, so they just threw their hands up in the air.
I'm a god.
I'm a god.
If you're a god, then Ace is a goddess.
Thank you. I am.
Well, not exactly a god in the way that you think about it.
Hey, look, Miyuki finally complimented me for once.
Riva just crosses her arms and raises her eyebrow.
We know this is all fucking not true, so never mind. That's just I complimented you. You're welcome.
Yay! Joker's glaring at you.
Yeah, long story short, you're very pretty. I was a god.
Don't
and how was
like
it?
Pretty dumb.
They're the ones that just don't. Never mind.
Until you weren't, so you're not a god.
They gambled away their powers.
Riva just kind of deadpans and goes, yeah, that's believable.
Yeah, that's the face I made too.
Yeah, that tracks.
Yeah, it seems reliable.
Wow. I guess
Look what's gonna get up.
I don't know what's surprised. Okay. Oh, yeah.
I mean, it seems like something Lucoy would do.
It does, exactly. It's just like, yeah, okay.
I mean, still dumb move, don't get me wrong. But it doesn't seem something out of the ordinary.
Wait. Oh, you gambled your godly powers away. What would you have gotten if you even won? Because technically you lost, so you lost them. So what was a what would have been the benefit?
I get a story.
You get a what?
A story.
Hey, Reva.
You bet it.
I would like to revise my statement. LaCroix's the dumb one.
It's numb. I mean, is it? Sorry.
Accepted revision.
What? What kind of story is worth your powers?
Let's see. A story of another somewhat mysterious godlike being that somehow found me. Eh?
Oseki said a good one.
What did Oseki say?
Good one.
She just commented in the general chat.
A good story. God damn it, Oseki.
Oh, God.
I mean, nothing matters that much when you, you know, live as long as I did.
LaCroix is really, 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 really old. Hey.
Grandpa.
Well, I guess all who live long, her wisdom doesn't actually come with age after all.
So, what powers do you, have anything left? Like, are you just now just...
Well...
Do you just make rooms dirty? Ace picks up the sand.
first of all, that is not intentional, but let's see. No, it's just me.
So you have like no spells or anything now?
No, I'm just me. Well, I mean, I didn't have this before. I point to the rest of my body. I wasn't like this. Never have been like this.
You've been like this for as long as we've known you.
Yeah.
I was new. How long have I known you guys?
How long has it been?
How long has it been? Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. A couple of weeks now?
Time is important, and I am a clock.
No, it's been months.
More than a month?
It's been months. Okay. It's been several months.
2 months. Whoa.
2 months at least.
2 months. Well...
I don't really
anything
count
before
days.
That's up for you guys.
I don't really know how to really count days, so I don't know.
No, I don't know either.
It's been a while.
It's been a while, yeah.
Well, just a wink of an eye in terms of the eldest.
If you think about it this way, it's pretty much like, what, an eighth of my life is spent knowing you guys?
Time is a sandwich.
Can you eat it?
Emphasis on sand.
Oh, oh I don't God. Think you can eat it.
You would just use a sigh.
Well, you guys have this revelation a lot better than I thought.
Yeah.
But that's not all of the story, LaCroix.
This explains why we leveled up.
Does it not?
Well, I mean, in terms of Ace, at least, it's like when you explain when a child walks up to you with a complicated topic and you just lay it out flat and they're like, okay, can I have ice cream now? That's Ace. I don't know what to tell you.
Reva's still like, sure, yeah, you were God, whatever. I don't,
no,
don't want to
here.
Start this argument, but if you gambled away your power, I could totally see that happening.
That's what you being a god's not believable on its own. You gambling your powers away makes it believable.
Yeah, that's exactly. I was gonna say that. Like the fact that you gambled your powers away is like, okay, then this all makes sense.
Yeah,
now.
No, we can believe you were a god
be
now.
Offended or not?
Yeah, that's
correct. Honestly, I don't believe I should be offended or not, but you know, whatever. Time is a sandwich. And what is it you were saying, Monica?
You have something else to tell them. Something not as lighthearted.
No,
Well, I mean, you could just always keep the light and light.
The fact that
we're
harboring a god who gambled away their power is lighthearted.
I mean, kind of. Well, doesn't really affect us there, does it?
Malachi kind of just
light,
like
depending
balances
on the
bench
was.
And balances on the wood parts.
Malachi,
jumps over
out with
here.
It.
Yeah, why are you?
One of you had better say something before I turn both of you into paste.
Malachi looks at the sand and bends down, and draws two big stick figures and a little stick figure, and then a very crude drawing of Malachi, or not Malachi, of Lukoil, coming over. Puts X's through the two big stick figures, draws a circle around the little one with an arrow pointing towards Lukoil.
Fuck, is this a Superman fucking origin story?
Are we playing charades?
What the fuck is Superman?
Charades!
Alright, it would be, what is it, pick the...
One of those stories I read in a scroll.
Jackal!
This part, Lukoil.
That's what it is.
Yeah, I sure don't get it. Can I make a roll to see if I get what you're drawing?
I don't know what he's even going for either, so I guess.
When do I roll? Intelligence?
Give
Insight?
Me Arcana? Question mark?
Why is it Arcana?
I don't know, because I don't even know myself.
Wouldn't it be Insight if you're trying to figure out what he means?
There is no Insight.
It's not an important part of the plot.
Give me an occultism.
Give me occultism.
Why does nobody remember this part?
I wasn't
okay,
there.
Well, we weren't there.
Looking it out flat, Malachi.
Malachi writes in the stand, "You stole kids."
What?
You did what?
Oh, that seems like that would be a pretty big part.
Ace, come back here, dear. Come back here, dear.
You laid it out so flat.
Just sorry, Malachi, but Reva walks up and just grabs Lukoi in her.
You walk right through the drawing, right to the drawing on the ground.
Right.
Okay, we're doing this again. Okay, hello.
I like how Ace just gets pulled away. It's like, you kidnapped kids. Okay, nope, go over here now. Away from the kidnapper. I'm just gonna casually...
Well, it's not kidnapping if they want to go now.
Oh.
Because
that is a loaded statement.
Things that they want?
I'm sorry, I couldn't hear you.
Is that because kidnappers don't entice children with things that they want? And she squeezes you tighter.
Okay.
Malachi whispers in Riva's ear. They took them from the material plane and brought them back to the first. And then started turning them into people from the first.
She like looks at you like she has absolutely no idea what you're saying. But like you could tell that she's still irritated because her hands are almost like shaking, like she's trying to resist squeezing even tighter, but she really wants to.
Cornelius
tries to like get you to drop Lukoi, but because you're in complete fucking plate, he does nothing. Like trying to bite your shin, but it doesn't do anything.
But, hold on. I don't think that you should kill them for that. I think they feel really bad about it.
Feeling bad about it makes it okay?
No.
Sorry, that was just... It's like you scolding a little kid and like... You're just like, no.
No. So that kind of points out to the picture you were kind of drawing. Who were the tall people with their faces X'd out? Is that like Lukoi killed people?
Oh, no.
Or did people get too old and then they Lukoi killed them? Or
Wait. You didn't kill any of their parents, did you?
Mikhail?
We kind of made this a lot.
I mean,
how is that can you
mean what?
If they were orphans.
Were they orphans before you met them or after you met them? Did you make them orphans? Think. Did you make future Batmans?
I gotta think, hold on.
Wait, what do you mean you have to think? Did you kill people or not?
This is
intentionally.
I like.
You know what?
I like how this is a revelation for the DM too. The DM's like, wait, what?
You know what? I kind of want to see them go out.
Did you write any of this?
No, I was
messing with the rest of you. That's what I'm doing.
Do what UA does. Flip a coin.
Oh yeah. No!
Did you or did you not kill people?
That's how I decide shit.
Have you killed people?
I mean, for
you wear wigs.
A gambler say that would make sense to flip a coin.
Okay, but where's I think Malachi coin? Has great access to their hands right now.
I do. Fine, no, you mean Lucoil.
Yeah, Lucoy. You're fine.
You definitely said Malachi.
I could just see LaCroix flip a coin. Did I kill someone? Flips coin. Maybe not. I don't know.
Be very careful how you answer, LaCroix.
LaCroix, they seem
small,
these mortals seem really serious. I think it's important not to, to do one of your little pixie tricks or sprite tricks.
You're quite small, and Cornelius can't get through my armor. She's like totally aware that Cornelius is trying to get her to let you go.
Cornelius is also trying to jump up to you, but because Cornelius has short stuffy legs and he's so tall, he's not getting very high.
Do the Puss in Boots eyes, Cornelius.
You stop that.
Puppy well, dog no.
Eyes. He's trying puppy dog eyes now.
If you can't, if... it's a
Reva's
puppy.
Not even, Reva has enough discipline to not look in that direction.
Yeah,
at least
she's just not looking.
Don't look the minute you
she
look.
She would fall if she fucking looked in the direction.
She's just glaring at Lucoy still in her hand.
Oh no,
you didn't kill people.
No.
Okay, so they were orphans before you met them.
Some of them were orphans, some of them, you know, just didn't like where they are. I mean, they were my friends.
Were they your friends? Because you took kids, which made them your responsibility. Kind of makes you their parent.
Even though they still look like kids, some of them aren't very much kids by your standards anymore.
What does that mean?
They were taken from many times.
So they're older than what they look? They didn't age?
Yeah.
That
is that what you mean?
That.
Are you referring to because the time between the first and here are different?
The time in the material plane is linear. Time in the first is more of a suggestion.
A suggestion well not heeded.
Yep.
Okay. No, that throws my shit out of the window.
I mean, they said they wanted to be happy, so I took them.
But were they happy?
Well,
they don't tell me they are.
It's a funny thing.
You seem very absent.
Can they tell you that they are?
Well, in Lucoil's defense, I think I kind of know that these kids would have had to have really, really not liked where they were in order for Lucoil to get to them in the first place. They must have been feeling terrible for Lucoil to even notice them.
A lot of kids feel terrible.
They must have felt desperate.
You even know what desperation is.
Yeah. I was about to say something terrible. It wasn't going to be in character, though. It's going to be like, yeah, Miyuki feels desperate every time they look in a mirror.
Oh! Oh! Wow!
They feel it through the walls.
Damn.
But we're gonna pretend I didn't say that.
Yeah. No.
No.
Damn.
Boss.
Yeah, fucking LaCroix wouldn't be the only one fucking being crushed.
Gonna need more than a band-aid for that burn.
Here, have two band-aids.
Oh wow, I get band-aids now instead of fucking dirt.
And instead, nice. And when Reva says that, like, do you even know what desperate feels like? Malachi kind of just contracts in themselves and kind of backs away. I don't know. I'm just trying to help.
Reva, I think we should set down LaCroix for now. The more we choke him, the less we're gonna get answers.
Not like they're the ones answering anyways. We might as well just ask Malachi for it all.
Yeah, but I think it's making Malachi uncomfortable, so it might be best to set LaCroix down.
Look what kind of, like, goes into Sot. Like, in your hand.
In my... Whose head?
In
my hand.
Oh, in your hand. Okay.
Reva kind of glares at LaCroix. And then just... Let's go.
Okay, LaCroix, you fall 5 feet up.
Wait, up?
Down?
You fall 5 feet down because your height was up by 5 feet because Lariva's fucking tall. And you're fucking short.
I was like, wait, what? Did LaCroix just fall to the ceiling?
Something something first world something something falls up.
They are weird. Yeah, I was saying that's like Peter weird. Pan.
As soon as all of this resolves,
you gotta watch the D&D movie because I was gonna make a reference.
You guys hear a knock at the door.
Who's there?
Hold on.
No solicitors.
Solicitors.
Upon looking out the window, Ace, you see a very big fucking bird.
I think dinner came knocking.
Aside from that, you see a tiefling and a half-elf? Yeah, half-elf.
Half-elf.
Yeah, knocking at the door.
I see some horny people and a turkey.
Hey.
Why would we want horny people in here? You're too young to want horny people in here.
I like how you immediately...
Hey, I resent that.
Reva comes over to Malachi from opening the door.
Alright, I get pushed aside.
There are people in here, we have children in here.
You need somebody of significant strength to push it, like Joker or Reva. Anyway.
I can hear you.
She like...
Yeah, both of you outside heard that.
Oh, they said they can hear us. Don't listen, that's rude.
Stop being stopping.
You're a little loud.
Yeah, and you have a lot of horns, so shut up.
Only four?
Wait, is that what you mean?
She like pushes Ace out of the way.
Say again. You need to have a talk.
You guys are off to a great start.
A Wendy.
Stop a second.
It won't open. It won't open.
Turn the knob.
All right. I'm trying. It won't open.
Malachi,
the
move.
Other way.
Malachi, move.
It's,
Joker's
it's
gonna push
blocked,
it.
You genius.
Okay. Joker's gonna push the bench.
There you go.
Out of the way. Okay.
That's actually two tables stacked on top of each other.
Well,
whatever. It's out of the way. Here's the point.
Don't make me make Joker just enter. Eat it out the window at this point.
You guys can enter.
I don't know if I want to enter.
I don't know if I want to go in anymore.
I never said you want to.
Reva's just standing and she says, either you're coming in or we're closing the door again. And you're on your own.
You go first.
What?
Yeah, go.
Oh, that's a big bird.
Don't...
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a medium-sized bird.
Yeah,
it's the size of a dwarf.
Reva walks over and puts a cup on LaCroix.
Oh.
Over LaCroix.
It looks like dinner.
There's like... You have to do that!
Hold on, it's like
a I'm not through with you yet.
I may look like blind.
I am blinded.
The bird shut the door.
Why do you have a parrot the size of a small person?
My guy. Do you think that bird and Alec are related?
Reva, like, slams her fist on the top of the fucking cup.
Can Ace hear that you asked that, Lukoi? How loud?
Probably, I don't know.
Okay, Ace is gonna stare at the bird. I think this bird is smarter.
Yes, she's a good girl.
Yeah, the bird might be smarter. I'm not telling you it's that.
Pretty motherly. Just don't piss her off. Her pecks are hard.
This bird definitely has more wisdom than Alec.
The bird probably has more wisdom than half the party.
The bird has the third highest strength stat in the entire party. I just want to tell you guys that.
He's got plus three.
Holy shit, that wisdom.
I think it's tied.
That end, though.
Yeah, I think Joker's the strongest, then followed Reva.
Got a high wisdom, but it kind of dumb.
Yeah.
No. Sony, or not Sony, Vox and Joker have the same strength score.
Ah.
Oh.
Yeah, that half elf is ripped. You guys can, well, I guess you guys could describe your characters.
And unless you want Ace to do it, you don't want Ace to do it.
We I saw you want Ace would to do it.
I kind of want Ace to do it just for that.
I already called you a horny boy. Because all I saw.
Yeah, that wasn't nice.
All she saw was the horns.
The first thing your eyes go to are his head, okay?
Yeah, because they're bright red. They're shiny.
They're pretty red. Okay. Like, I don't know what you expected her to stare at.
Anything well, but the horns.
One looks like a juggler, the other one... The one with the horns looks like a pirate. But I have a bigger hat, that makes me the captain.
A juggler.
Yeah, just at Ace like says, did you say a juggler?
A similar word.
A juggler.
That also starts with the same couple of letters.
That Ace would not know what that is.
Ace would definitely not. People would just cover her ears.
Well, Fox reminds
it.
Me of an acrobat inside of a circus. Thinking from Ace's point of view of what she's seen.
Oh, it's funny you say that because his acrobatics is like really high. It's a plus 16.
Oh, I love the necklace.
But yes, how
do you post pictures in the chat?
What?
How do you post the pictures in the chat?
You can't.
No? Was that taken away?
I took that away because I wasn't all using right. it, so it kind of became useless to have.
Alright, so these tokens, you know I'm never happy with the first ones, so I'm just gonna post in VC general chat the little sketches that I did that made me feel better.
Remember, we have the art gallery, UA.
I think UA was waiting till they got announced before UA posted them.
No!
No? No to what?
Listen, she said no!
They're not going there.
Why?
They're not going there!
Why not?
Look at my belt.
I love these badass
again.
Motherfucker.
Yeah, that's how that's about to get fucking
shit.
Punched so hard.
Is Vox doing like ninjutsu?
These are the coolest characters
Vox
ever.
A monk.
He's a monk.
Hey Reva.
Look at his belt.
Vox is a monk and Micah is a ranger.
Reva's hand is still on it.
So, yeah, introduce yourselves, or something. I don't know. I don't know your fucking characters.
God, you can do this. I believe in you.
You go first.
You didn't give me enough to go off of anything. These are your characters, your OCs.
I will
give you the worst descriptions.
I know. I am terrible at introducing them. At least give me a reason why we're here.
You guys were in town and heard the commotion happening in this tavern. and figured that, hey, these people aren't part of the Undead Legion currently killing everyone. Let's go investigate. And you guys both happened to be there at the same time. And kind of just got invited in, I guess.
Yeah, I don't know him. I just came with him. He just happened to be
there. Ace, what are you mage handing?
I'm trying to steal his belt buckle.
Oh. I want to put slap
I think they like the belt.
Okay, so the hand you can't steal
trying
things
to
with...
get me to do it.
You can't steal things that are being worn.
It's an invisible ghost hand, so you can't see it.
Do However, you do feel as if something is currently trying to grab your belt.
That feels so weird. Fox feels very uncomfortable right now.
Fox is being felt up by spirit. Reva just like puts her hand on her face.
Sorry to regret coming to this tavern.
I mean, sex in the arrest.
I'm just in a cup.
Yeah, you guys would have come in and like you would have just seen Reva put a cup over somebody and she's just sitting there holding it right now.
Y'all look like some main characters of a story.
Wow, you guys look like protagonists.
Yeah. But she looks back at Ace and Mirky and says, I don't think protagonist is the right word.
And you look like special characters when, you know,
when the
characters
DLC
have
drops.
Some reason to leave.
How much are you on the DLC
Flipped
package?
His hair. He's like, thanks.
You guys look like after story characters.
Damn.
Oh, we didn't make it.
We didn't make the cut.
We didn't make the cut.
Damn, side quest NPCs.
Side quest NPCs.
At least we talk more. Can keep up.
So,
this one isn't shy.
So, I'm so over do you this. Have names? Or I can give you names. You don't want me to give you names, but I can give you names.
I don't like corny boys. My name is Micah Lee. You can call me Lee. You can call me Micah. I don't care. I don't know this guy.
You're not even going to introduce your fucking bird?
Bird. The bird is, I was in the middle of doing it, God.
You prioritize the stranger over your own fucking companion, God.
That bird's going to peck you in the face.
That bird is sweet.
It's going to peck you right in the face.
The queen over there is Vladislava. Language.
I'm sorry, did you just say the fattest lava?
Vladislava.
Scary.
Vladislava.
The fattest lava.
This session's going really well so far.
Yeah, that's fair.
But you can call her Vladdy.
What about lava?
She's not lava, but she won't respond.
Fair enough.
Anyway.
Box?
What about you?
Are you done introducing yourself?
I'm not satisfied, but I'm done.
He just does a little wave and he's like, hi, I'm Box. I don't have another companion, but...
I bought
these are my
flexes.
Fists.
These are just flexes.
Do we
I mean,
give
you
our
do
names?
Have, fuck it. What?
No, Ace is asking, do we give our names or?
I mean, it's polite.
You're gonna learn polite's not what we do here.
What are you teleporting?
Yeah,
like?
Look at Reva literally holding a cup over one of the party members. Yeah,
a small fork to Lukoil so that they can use it as leverage to get underneath from underneath the cup.
They can't bend it inside. They can't bend it in there though.
They can like a really tiny fork that they can jam under the side and they can stomp on it and then flip the cup up.
Here's the issue. The fork doesn't fit in the cup, so the fork doesn't go anywhere.
I was trying to find a small fork.
There is no small forks. They only have normal-sized forks for humans.
God damn it, what else is in here, then?
A
teaspoon?
So...
Give me a perception check. 20, just to find out.
We were, like, leaning on it at this point.
So
if you can beat her strength, okay. Go ahead and try.
So the angry blonde one over there, not the one in the cup, the big one, that's Reva. The one in the cup, that's the Koi. He kidnaps children, apparently. And
we do find a teaspoon.
A teaspoon?
Yeah. Wait.
Which is why he's in a cup at the moment.
But apparently,
culinary jail.
Apparently they wanted to go. It's weird. We're trying to figure it out right now, but I'm not allowed to be around him at the moment.
Yeah.
Can you let me out now? I'm getting a little claustrophobic.
The one that just ran out of the room and came back with a spoon, that's Malachi. He's weird.
The spoon is no longer in Malachi's
hand. As you see the spoon in my hand, it just disappears.
What is going on?
And then I put my hands behind my back. What spoon?
Lukoil,
you now have a teaspoon in your hand.
I start, like, trying to scoop the...
Reaper just leans on the cup, on the top of the cup.
Well, nothing happens because LaCroix has a minus one strength.
Can they dig through the table?
No, this isn't Minecraft.
Fox Lady, that's Miyuki. She can be racist sometimes, so watch out for that.
How dare you?
She also has a kid she abandoned, so there's that too.
Maybe LaCroix took it.
Wow. I like how you're like dirt and like airing out all their dirty laundry.
I
welcome to the group. Here's the family drama.
One holding me, that's Joker. I'm Ace. And we're missing two bird brains. One's really smart, though.
They like to blow things up. Not the bird brains. That's Ace. Ace likes to blow things up.
Fire's fun.
Oh.
I can't.
How old is she?
Ace is like a year, maybe.
I am a year and 2 months, I think.
That's 1 year and 2 months?
I'm a doll.
Why are you here?
Her saying that too, you also notice that the base of her neck is kind of like some dragon scales of a copper variety.
Reva just stares straight at you two and goes, "You guys still have a chance to run."
No, they don't.
Yeah.
I would recommend running for it.
We got a guard dog in front of the door now.
Oh no, they got puppy eyes.
You can't leave now.
Vonk starts petting the dog.
Fuck, it's cute.
Cornelius starts doing the back leg thump thing.
Oh my god, he's gonna give belly rubs.
Also, I'm the resident healer over here, so if you need help, I can heal you.
Plan not to get her.
I got band-aids! She just pulls out all these different kinds of band-aids.
Yeah.
Just like opens her bag and just like more band-aids than should actually be able to fit in there, just like fall out.
Yeah.
A bunch of band-aids, and if those run out, they always have dirt.
No, dirt was Alma. That's not Ace.
I thought you did just hear my character ones. You were pissed.
Ninja Turtle ones, Power Ranger ones.
No, I just smeared dirt in it just because I could. That didn't do anything for you.
Oh god, I remember you were pissed once and just fucking put dirt on me. I was like,
yeah.
A little trolling.
But yeah, no, she has a bunch of band-aids, all different kinds.
I came to inform them of something, and then, dog, now I...
Also,
wait,
I have a gun.
You're supposed to warn us about something?
Inform.
I can hear you, Lukoi.
It's just a tap.
Yeah, you were here to inform them of your father being inside the city still, kind of needing some help. Because he's a doctor.
You right, seem okay, like it's something important.
You seem like you're forgetting something important.
Malachi, pull out the script. Show them what they're supposed
to
say.
Sorry, all the main characters were kind of dazzling.
This is your line.
Your line.
I don't think dazzling is the right word.
It's the only only way that blinds me from actually achieving my quest. The dazzling effect.
Oh, look at these main characters.
Look at them. That one just won't stop shining over there.
Oh, that I can't help.
I can't turn the flashlight off.
Oh my god!
LaCroix, are you the one doing that?
Yes.
Every time we tap, the lights go on and off.
The light shine from under the cup, like a blanket, like a flashlight under a sheet.
That's so bright!
I'll turn it off. Reva pushes the cup away, like, this way.
But you know the cup is shiny.
So that, like, LaCroix and the cup just fall off the fucking...
LaCroix is tumbling out of the cup.
I originally came looking for help to help my dad, who's stuck in the city right now that's being overthrown? Question mark?
That seems kind of important.
It's being overrun by undead.
Overrun, thank you. That's the word I was looking for. That's being overrun.
It's not being overthrown. It's being fucking destroyed.
City's on fire.
Why'd you let us introduce ourselves like that?
Where are we anyway?
I think you and I can handle it.
I can promise to help with the getting overrun. I can't promise to help with the fire. I may make that worse.
The city's not on well, parts of the city are on fire. But
city on fire.
Most of the city is just being currently attacked by hordes of undead.
So I can help
and
with the undead, but there's always a downside. Places will probably be burning by the end of it.
It's okay if you...
Probably.
It's okay. If you fireball something that's already on fire, you're not going to make the problem any worse.
Yeah, fair enough. I like that logic.
You're right, her.
You say that now.
Do you think the city has seen enough fire?
I mean, who are they going to blame? The person that made more fire or the one who started the fire?
Both.
I got lots of fire.
I'll find a way to burn.
You have a staff of fire.
I do. That's what I just... And then I have two fireballs.
Over the style.
You don't seem that concerned that your father is trapped.
Oh, I'm extremely concerned. Can't you tell on my face? And it's blank.
Can I get a sense of their emotion?
Yeah, sense motive.
Sense motive. Okay, hold on.
You vibe check that.
Vibe check. The horny.
Vibe check the tiefling.
Oh, I didn't target them, sorry.
Why are you loading your shit?
It's reloading all her guns.
Fixed
Vox
it.
Is very concerned of what he's watching right now. He just feels like he just
Malachi,
walked into a crazy house.
You don't.
You guys talked about it being overrun. I need to be prepared.
Malachi, they are very concerned, despite the fact they have no emotions on their face. But then again, you're used to dealing with people that only have, like, one emotion.
You feel it. You feel
yes,
it.
Yes, I do. Okay, we need to go. Why'd you let us waste so much time?
It's currently the middle of the night.
Yeah, apparently it's your fault. We took so long, according to Malachi. They're still
However,
hurt,
you
though.
Guys don't... Do you guys need rest? Some of you guys need rest.
I heard... Oh, well. There goes Malachi. Malachi fell asleep in something. Just gonna slowly pushes open the door. I think he's asleep in the salad.
Wait a second. Oh.
Get it? Oh, I get it. Bed of lettuce.
Oh, okay. You want to know what you want to see in the bed of lettuce that I'm face down in?
Nope.
No.
Nope.
There we go.
I want to see what's
LaCroix.
In there. Yes?
Also do the long rest. Rest for the night. Since the rest of you are dead already, and two of you have... Perfect characters.
Don't worry. I'm ready for every situation. See, I got I got like two daggers. I got two staffs. I got two guns. What did you say?
Taking all of this out of one singular bag, by the way, and two of you have never really seen a bag of holding before.
Oh, not just a not just a bag of holding. I also have the gunner's bandolier, so I actually have them on.
Who gave the kid all these weapons?
Why do you have a Glock?
Because bitches need to be cut.
Oh, who taught her this?
she just points up at Miyuki.
What? I did not do that. Do not fucking blame this
Why
on
is Malachi glowing in there?
He's casting false life on himself.
Oh.
I don't know why the effect is staying for so long, though.
Vox is just watching all these weapons.
Because the duration is 8 hours.
That's okay, not supposed to just
he didn't even apply the thing on
point?
Himself yet.
Wait, how am I supposed to do that?
On your character sheet, there's a thing for temporary hit points.
Isn't it supposed to be upcasted, though?
Yes, because that you see the spell on the chat, spell 2 is crossed out, it's 4.
Uh-huh.
So do the fucking math yourself.
Okay. I think it's...
And then I'll just delete the effect.
It's 15 plus my spellcasting modifier. Is that 4?
Your charisma is a plus 4, so yes.
Okay, so 19?
16. It was 16, right?
Well, it's 6 plus the spellcasting modifier, so that's...
10.
10. And then another 3 for each level?
That's 16.
Isn't that another 9? 3, 3, and 3? Oh, it's normally a 2. Okay, it's 2 more.
Yeah, it's normally 2, so...
Okay, gotcha. So it's 16. Got it.
Yep. And then yeah, you can apply that to yourself. There you go. So, as all of you guys are set out and ready to be, or prepared to, head off for the... Why did you open all the doors and leave them open?
Why not?
Trigger you.
It's LaCole.
Do you guys live in a fucking barn?
I just walk into Ace just doing show and tell with all their weapons.
So, as soon as they're about ready to leave, you hear another knock at the front door. Just...
Who is that on?
Who do I see?
The guy in a very big hat.
This guy's hat is smaller than mine. I'm still the captain.
No, actually, his hat is bigger.
No!
I like that.
I need
them.
To see your friend.
No. I don't know who he is. I want the hat, though.
He appears to be holding a bag and is shuffling cards. But... You also don't see his face at all.
So there's a guy here. He has some cards. Big hat. I want the hat.
I think he can hear you.
No, he can't. He's on the other side.
That doesn't sound suspicious at all.
Reva, you want to deal with this? I could fireball him.
Open the door.
No, I'll do it. Okay. I can't open the door.
Oh, you want to open the door?
Here, you can deal with it if you want.
If you just open the door, step aside.
Vox is trying to
adapt.
This time,
she says.
Nah, Vox is just trying to
music.
Adapt. The baby and whether to run
they
or
have
hide.
A theme song?
And you are... She has her weapon in her hand. Like, drawn.
I am a wandering merchant looking to sell my wares.
This is a hell of a place for a merchant to wander into right now.
I... Oh, where I'm needed. Perhaps you might need some equipment? Some thing to help you deal with. And then he just gestures at the giant glowing pillar.
You got guns?
Yes. I have everything
guns.
You would possibly need or want.
But
within
more
reason,
guns!
I have weapons. I have potions.
The little girl has a lot of guns.
Why are you so...
I have hearts.
Why are you so damn shifty?
I do not understand what you mean.
You're
By the way, you
here.
Can anytime you try to look under his hat, you the angle somehow manages to make it so that way you can never see his face.
That's literally hiding your face, standing
Mystery.
Here, shuffling.
But it doesn't seem like he's doing it intentionally. It just seems like the angles are always
I love this
going
guy.
Against you.
You know, this is very impressive for the fact that
the
Ace
hat,
is 2 feet
the
tall.
Hat is alive.
Yeah, yeah there's always there's like a smudge in the window
always
or like
shadow.
Something flying by or a shadow in the wrong spot. The lighting is always off.
I would buy you're shuffling a deck of cards and you're speaking like a shifty person.
I want to buy some stuff.
Hey, give him a chance.
Cards.
Let him inside.
As he shows you one of the Harrow cards and it comes up with the empty throne.
I don't know what that means. I don't know anything about that.
I know, but he's just saying that these are Harrow cards, not like playing cards.
Alright. That's even more suspect, not gonna lie.
Riva, it's dangerous out there.
I have.
We should let them inside.
Fields. Yeah, they may just give us. They may give us something because it's dangerous to go alone.
And yet he's alone, and he's been wandering. He's alone, and he's a wandering merchant. There's obviously more to him than meets the eye.
Yeah, but he
you
might ask
get...
us. He might ask us, what are we selling and what are we buying?
I can also offer.
That's just Greg from down the street.
A arrow reading. If you so, for your for compensation for allowing me inside.
Okay.
You want him to get attacked by the undead?
There's no undead over here.
Yet, remember the fucking. So, as you guys were resting through the entire night, you heard the constant galloping of the Dullahan. Patrolling.
Riva, let's just let him inside.
Please.
Not like we can't all deal
right,
with him.
But if he kills you, if he kills one of you, I'm not helping.
Oh, the slamming of the door was very ominous.
Did he
no,
lock the door behind him?
Preemptively, because somebody's gonna fucking say something.
It's just very dramatic. It closed
so
without anybody touching
here,
it.
Goes behind the counter, and he takes out a little leather case of something, and he just puts it down and unfolds it to reveal several cards. On each of the cards is a... Malachi, could you please move?
I'm trying to move myself to the chair. How do we do that again?
Alt.
Shift. Hold shift.
Shift.
Oh. I think it was shift.
It's one of those.
You hold it.
It's shift.
It's what?
There it goes.
He unfolds this harrow mat, and in it is a whole bunch of cards. Each of these cards has an individual, has like an item on it, like a halberd. One has a potion, and things of that nature. And he takes one of the cards, and he snaps his fingers, and it turns into an item in his, the item that was in his card, into his hand. And then he claps his hands, and the thing turns back into a card, simply... All you have to do is simply wish for the purchase, grab the card, exchange the money, and it will turn into the item you wish.
Is that not suspect at all?
And then, there you go.
Ooh! Fun!
And there's a lot of items for you guys to go through, by the way.
Oh, wow.
Oh,
that gun's a liar.
My goodness.
Also, if you have the stash back again, so if you ever want to take money out of it, you can right now. I'll just bank it so, like, he does some, like, magic bullshit to allow that to happen. See, he has a gun. That's our immediately sold.
Jesus Christ.
It lies.
Don't worry about it.
Ace now has a fucking pepper box.
Oh boy.
Oh, I forgot to offer ammo in there.
Oh no, I do need ammo for it.
let me go edit the amount of bullets. Don't let me edit the amount of the fucking quantity. There you go.
What is that?
It makes you for 10 minutes. You become undetectable to undead creatures.
Oh. Mm-hmm.
Baelianite.
Baelianite.
There's a cube.
He's selling Baelianite.
Look, it's sand.
Look, it's sand.
A jar of sand.
Jar of sand.
Fucking sand.
Yeah, there's a jar of shifting sands.
And it just keeps going.
There's items in here for Miyuki too, but fucking Haziel's not here.
He's in the bathroom.
Tell him not
there's
to fall in.
There's just an iron cube.
You have to yell it, otherwise he will.
Don't fall in!
Oh, that Aethersight ring seems like a big mistake for me.
Some of these items do seem tailored for specific people as you look at them.
That just seems like we're bringing in chaos. Aethersight ring, creatures in the the ethereal plane can see you, and you can see into the ethereal plane? How about maybe not?
Huh.
Wand of Fae Flames. Those energy resistance rings.
Can we sell them?
No.
You don't want to
wear all the rings at once.
Yes.
Holy.
Well, you have 10 fingers.
You can wear. You can wear each of the rings, but you can't wear the same ring multiple times. It does not stack like that.
It's just like one ring.
You're like Final Fantasy, they just won't let you have two blues.
Dude, I could be like Yoshi P, you know how he wears all those rings?
like Yoshi P, and then when you punch, it hurts even more.
Exactly. I'm actually tempted to do that.
What? Weaknesses? I don't.
There's armor in there too for some people that. So, you get. Those of you that don't have any training in armor can use the Explorer's Clothing. It basically functions the same way armor would for you, as in it doesn't give you any fucking bonuses, but it counts as unarmored, and you can put runes onto it. So, it'll increase your AC.
Oh, I'm a fucking bloodhound.
And with those weapons, you can ask me what each of those like effects do, like the wounding, the fearsome, and all that. If you
what does wounding do?
Wounding makes things bleed when you crit.
Oh.
How do I buy things again?
Drag them to your character.
Oozes. Oh, you just drag it. Yeah, drag it to your character.
I'm gonna do the thing.
Do it. Do it. Oh, you got platinum, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You
can do
it.
Yeah.
Wait, will you let me do that, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. I'll be like Yoshi.
You're gonna
that's,
be like
that's
Yoshi.
What you wanted!
This is so funny.
Why are they selling a badger?
Later I'll draw your hands with all these rings.
Oh, it's a pendant.
He's like, he has rings, but he has like his bandages on too.
You can punch into the ring.
It's a fucking... It's a pendant looking like an enraged badger.
Oh, those are for spell casting.
That was definitely worth it. I had so much platinum.
Remember, you have now to invest in them.
How do I invest in them?
So in your inventory there should be a little diamond next to them.
Oh, okay. So I just click that.
Yep. There you go. And then it'll automatically apply your resistances. There you go.
I'm buying this Aeon Stone.
Your resistances?
Okay, there it goes. It was just slow.
Yeah, no, it takes a bit sometimes.
Ooh, boots!
Booties
for my feetsies. Yeah,
those boots of bounding increase your movement speed by 5.
Cool. Oops,
sorry.
The Vox already has one of those pairs of boots.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, the we Vox could be matchy matchy. 50
feet in a round. Or 50 feet in one stride.
Yeah. He's a fast boy.
A fast fuck boy?
Monday. I don't know what I walked into. Sorry.
Wait, is that clothing the same merchant, as the clothing I have?
If you click on the little bag, Huzziel, in the middle of everybody,
it'll
open up a shop.
Nice. And,
yeah. What'd you say, Hoseki?
The explorer, the clothing is the same that I have in my inventory,
yes.
Right? Okay. Wanted to make sure.
Yeah, I think we have to check before we buy.
Yeah, I gave both of you weapons and armor.
Yeah, I got
to
a little
match what's currently going on. The rest of the stuff you can do whatever the fuck you want with, I guess.
I got sabers.
I have like one knife and I get punched.
Yes, Joker has a backpack.
Oh
no, sorry, I'm moving stuff around. He has a backpack and a bag of holding, so I'm moving stuff currently at the moment. Because
I do this well now, and I can't figure out how to put something in the bag of holding because it just goes into the backpack.
You just drag it, I believe.
I want this too.
Yeah, drag it, and then it'll put it in the bottom. Any item in your treasure?
Mm-hmm.
If you click on those coins, you can sell it. It'll give you the exact amount. It'll basically just convert it to gold. Because that's the whole point of treasure. So, you can sell those treasures to him, but you can't sell anything else in your inventory.
Like this extra freaking shield?
Yes.
That I now have?
I mean, you could also give it to somebody else in your party.
Somebody wants a broken shield?
No.
How do I buy this?
I mean, there's a trash can right there.
My shield is technically broken.
How do you buy stuff again?
You drag it to your character.
Okay.
Yeah, you guys are more than welcome to trade equipment between yourselves. And you can fix that. Somebody with crafting skill can fix it.
I wonder who can do that.
Joker
actually can repair, yes.
Ah, oh, fuck!
Anybody with the crafting skill, I'm literally not kidding, anybody that's trained in crafting can fix it.
Yeah, Joker has a plus 10 in crafting. Ace has a plus 12, so Joker's up there.
That also scales with intelligence, the smarter you are.
Ace has plus one intelligence.
Well, if somebody wants a broken sword stealer shield, and you want one of them to fix it, I got an extra one.
You can also put
your
in
swords?
You guys can also put items into the stash right now as well, if you want to. I will not delete it this time.
Oh, there's a thing for an idol in here. The Collar of Eternal Bond.
That is it. So, that's in there specifically for Joker?
Yes. I was just calling it out so that they know it. That so that they would know it's there.
No, I don't.
When you invest in it, it won't be a collar. It could be like a choker or a necklace.
Where's the?
Put the soap back in the backpack.
It's in the equipment.
Okay.
Put the soap in the backpack.
I apparently accidentally took it out, so it wasn't in the backpack. And then it just kept trying to put it in the bag of holding, and I'm like, there's no reason to put soap in that!
So, essentially, it increases my 90 to 150 when I envision.
If you want to fix the shield, there's an oil of mending in there.
I'll take it.
I don't need to fix the shield anymore. I have a better one.
I gotta put it on Ace first. Hold on.
Yeah, Joker is broke.
Ace Joker just carries the money. Ace needs to put the money on Joker. That's probably good,
because Joker disappears if you get dropped to zero, and you kind of need that.
That's fair.
There we go. It did not want to put it in the backpack. It was like dead set. Yeah,
sometimes it can be a little finicky like that.
Sorry.
Actors. Where is. There's a stash. Okay. Time to put a shit ton of stuff in the stash that I've been holding on to that I don't need.
Anyone, never mind.
What were you gonna say?
Anyone's an arcane spellcaster, and then I know the answer to that already.
Yes, I am.
Oh, you are? I thought you were an occult spellcaster.
Nope, I'm arcane and divine.
Fireball is only available on the arcane or primal spellcasting.
The Ring of Minor Arcana allows you to cast. You already have some of these, but you could then rearrange your spells, detect magic, mage hand, and prestidigitation at heightened to the level of your cantrips.
Nice.
Any number of times a day if you want to, too.
Hey, Blue, have you gotten to the consumables list?
I did saw.
Our conversation from earlier, that might be it.
Consumables, murderers, not. Iron cube. Fruit.
And Valianite.
You know what? For the sake of chaos, we're doing it.
Oh no.
You're gonna take the Valianite after saying that?
I do!
No. Something that can be exploited.
Oh, I know. Oh. Ho-ho.
You can see it in the chat.
So things like the murder's knot, the iron cube, shark tooth charm, grim trophy, snarling badger can all be equipped onto your like clothing. So when you activate the thing, that thing will go off. Because you can use free actions whenever. As long as you're doing the trigger for it.
I always forgot that my Aeon Stone can be used to use touch spells on it. But now I have another one.
I mean, at this point, I'm just not going to remind you guys to do anything.
I'm going to have to read through that thing again. There it is.
Oh god, there's like 5 different persistent effects on you. Actually, no, it was like a list of 9 things.
Jesus.
Also, I'll be right back while you guys continue your shop.
How many rings do you have?
How many rings do you have each one for your each finger?
I do have 5 rings.
Only but 5?
He won't spread it out, like, he'll spread it out, because, like, obviously it wouldn't look good in just one hand.
No, get another one, so, like, he has 3 on each hand.
Well, there was only 5.
No, there's more.
I keep clicking the wrong thing, Jesus Christ.
Are you looking at the resistant ones?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Look, under the resistance one, there's a stalwart ring. It gives you like 5 temp, 5 temp HP.
Hmm.
That's hilarious. Wait, what's the other? Oh, wait, that's a... I could get this, that's funny.
There's a Ring of Minor Arcana.
This sounds important. Does somebody want this corpse word pendant?
I was looking at that.
I mean, we should. Whoever's have like lesser stealth could probably get it.
Now, does it work if you already damaged them?
No.
Like, if I put it on like Frodo in the middle of being attacked, and then I can use it as it's coming towards me.
I don't think that works like that.
I don't think Frey would let you do that.
Wait, hold on. What is he talking about? Fucking the One Ring.
The corpse word pendant.
No.
Instantly.
It doesn't say if they already. It says they if they have reason to detect you, then they can seek or strike.
Undetectable. That doesn't mean you don't make like noise. It's not no, like you're slipping into the fucking ethereal plane.
If you use that, you still have to roll stealth, don't you?
It can't see, hear, or smell you, or detect you with sensory capabilities.
So, Frey, question. Healer's gloves and healer's tools. Do I use
them both? Basically as if you... Wait, what?
I have healer's gloves and healer's tools.
They stack, yes.
They stack, okay, good.
I believe so. Hold on, let me go look.
Oh, I didn't mean to hit that. I was trying to close them. I'm trying to make sure they stack. Because I'm trying to move stuff around right now, because I'm kind of in...
Actually, no, they don't stack, because they're both item bonuses, and you cannot have two different item bonuses.
Okay, so... I think the healer's gloves are better than the healer's tools.
Yeah. That one's up to you. But no. It'd basically be like you going invisible in front of them.
But they would still try to strike you, obviously, but it makes you invisible to them. But they would have reason to believe you're still there, so they would go to strike you.
Yeah.
But they'd still have to do a save for it, right?
Yeah.
Did you buy the other ring of Seki?
Rings that are undead, however, are immune to this effect, so if you fucking...
See, anymore, she's like, I knew it!
What?
I bought another ring, but I'm just wearing it to wear it. Like, I'm not gonna use the effect, because I'm maxed out on the investment. But I just wanted to have the ring, so I have 6 rings now.
Another one.
Another one! And now it's even.
Probably just gonna buy one, yeah. I don't see anything else I can... use.
There's short swords, there's whips, there's staves. You can use shields.
I have one, you gave me one.
Oh, that's right. There's rope.
I'm encumbered!
Let's look at your inventory.
Those rings of energy resistance give you 5 resistance to that specific type of energy. Which will be very helpful in the coming days.
Yeah, I'm trying to figure out which one to take.
Where do you see if you have any, like, weaknesses?
It would be listed under your weaknesses on your character sheet.
Where
are your arrows, Yue?
Yue, where open your arrows? Character sheet, look to the left. At the bottom, there should be immunities, weaknesses, resistances. You have no weaknesses because you're just a dude.
I am a dude.
You're just some guy.
No, I like the other
one.
You're
not like a celestial or a fucking zombie. You're just a guy.
Can I roll a d5 to decide which ring of energy resistance to take?
I'll just tell you right now, fire is the most common damage type that you'll see out of those 5.
Oh, I mean, the city's on fire.
Which ring's the prettiest?
I don't fucking know.
Are they changed? Do they have different colors?
For Hoseki's sake, yes.
For instance, a ring of fire resistance might be capped with a ruby, whereas a ring of cold resistance has a sapphire instead.
Well, I'm getting fire.
You have no arrows. How are you going to shoot your bow?
There's only one more left. Does anybody actually want
it? I don't have arrows?
Yeah, you have arrows? You don't have any arrows.
Sad.
Good thing I was snooping.
Thanks for snooping.
Yeah, gotcha, homie.
There we go. Let me give you more than just 10.
Are we homies now?
Yeah.
Oh. I know what you are.
And they were roommates.
Oh, shit. Hey buddy, I'm trying to find a new place. You wanna be my roommate? Split the rent.
Ray.
Yes.
Is there a quicker way to move like bag of holding stuff to a new bag of holding?
No.
No? Okay.
Have fun.
Dang.
Things in the ethereal plane can now see me. Congratulations.
So the things in the ethereal plane primarily consist of ghosts and kidnappers. Let's see, there's the ether spider, the phantom beast, phantom knight, Zil.
Can I flavor text the way that it works?
Absolutely.
So it says it's like a ring with a thing on the tip of it. Like, I think it's like a little tiny hoop that like has smoke in it, but I have to put it up to my eye to look through to see into the ethereal plane. Though things can always see me, I suppose, while I'm wearing.
Yeah.
Okay, so. Frey, I'm going through and I'm deleting some spells off my spell list because it duplicated some of the staff spells, so there's like two staffs of Final Rift.
That's fine. Go for it. I don't know why it fucking duplicates.
Oh yeah, it does that sometimes.
I don't know. But yeah, just delete all the duplicates.
Yeah, I did. Yeah, there's a book in there that I got that was an apprentice book.
So I have a spare bag of holding.
You have a carrying bulk of 23!
Jesus.
LaCroix has...
Because I'm moving stuff, that's why.
Wait, hold on, let me delete that Amber Valianite real quick and give you...
So I have a spare bag of holding if anybody need one.
I have one.
Wait, what?
A spare bag of holding.
There you go, that's what you actually found.
Hand it over, I don't have any.
You're not gonna be here for long.
You don't know that.
Lol.
I don't even know you.
He might be a reoccurring character. He might not. He might die in this next encounter.
Who knows?
Hey.
So what do you have for a trade?
Bro, I'm not drawing another one. I swear to God, give me the rat pack if I die.
I am. Did I delete him? No. Wait, he's a fucking saved character on Wanderers.
So, guys. So,
Hookie, what were you saying?
What's your name, by the way? I try to, like, bend my head to look underneath the head.
So, I go by many names.
What do we call you?
You can simply call me the traitor.
Traitor? Who did you betray?
Not that type.
Oh, okay.
I was thinking the same thing, too.
Hey, guys, now you don't have to worry. My food won't taste bad anymore.
You guys make the little girl cook?
No, she
I'm the only. I'm the only one that can cook and make stuff here and heal.
I guess you're the MVP.
I think I'm child labor.
Vox looks at Ace and's like, I know a really nice orphanage.
Ooh, are you transferring all the items?
Yeah, I'm trying to give you away the bag.
Oh.
I think it's just
so there's a whole bunch of shit just on the ground as the question.
Yeah, just dumps everything out from the bag of holding. You see drugs, you see healing potions.
Whoa, why does the mysterious merchant have 315 HP?
Wait, how do you know that he has 315 HP?
You can hover over him.
You can see it.
You can see it.
That's the 40 AC right there.
Good thing none of us had the plan to hurt him.
Note to self, do not attack.
Don't worry, he'll just fucking obliterate you.
Hey look, murderer's not.
You say you do Harrow deck readings?
Yes. If everybody is ready to... or prepared for the reading, I can perform it.
Don't want to buy stuff.
Well, I also use the same mat for Harrow readings, so... Ow.
This guy just made a fortune off of us.
I mean, it's kind of his whole point.
He's looking for protagonists. You found him.
I'm staring at that fucking map, or the Staff of Enchantment, but I'm like... I'm almost encumbered.
Goddamn, I'm very encumbered.
You can pinch it to Joker to hold.
He's almost encumbered.
He has bat.
Well, no, I actually reduced his stuff quite a bit. I put a lot of stuff in the backpack, and then I moved a lot of stuff into the cart.
Oh.
Don't you have a bag of holding?
Yeah. Ace does.
Oh my god.
But if it's a staff and stuff, I have to take an action to pull it out to use it.
Yeah, you could just expend all those charges on a staff and then put it back and grab another one after combat.
Fair. I want the Staff of Enchantment. Let's go.
Wait, how? Stop in the bag of holding. I can't move it in. For all some right. reason.
Ace is poor now. But Ace
That's
has
because
like...
it's not open.
Well, I opened it, and then I tried to put it in, and it's not working. Oh, there you go. That's working.
Yeah, I opened it because you had it closed. You bought the shrinking potion?
No, it was already in there.
Oh, I don't remember ever giving you a shrinking potion.
I bought one a long time ago. I'm just waiting to give it to somebody.
When oh, boy, are you sure you want to do that, Malachi?
Mm-hmm.
What is
Let's my... see what kind of fucked up creatures we have in here.
Oh no.
Oh, let's see.
It looks all blue and foggy.
I'm gonna stand over here.
Okay, you see a giant fucking spider?
I pet it.
What the fuck?
Are you sure about that?
What is that? Ew. Oh,
there
what
go.
Is that?
Does it look friendly?
We don't see this
it's
running.
It's a spider. Yeah, only Malachi sees this.
Thank God.
That's not Charlotte's Web.
That is not Charlotte's Web.
Am I scared of it?
Okay.
I don't know. Are you scared of a giant spider in the ethereal plane?
It depends on the day.
Coin flip.
Depends on the day.
Coin flip.
Okay, I'll roll for it. Eh. Mid.
Mid.
Wow.
Feeling kind of mid right now.
If I look at everyone else, what do I see of the people? Like, I'm just looking at them through it because it's a new toy.
Hold on.
Including Merchant Man.
Oh, like, shit.
Merchant Man, you cannot see Merchant Man.
Great.
So I'm totally encumbered right now, but I just want to post this so you guys can see.
You see Malachi just putting it up to their eye and down over and over again as if they're like...
Oh, wow.
You know that thing that kids do where they put their hand fingers in their ears over and over again to make it sound weird outside? You're doing that
Wait,
with their...
hold on. I forgot to add one more gun to that list. There you go. That's everything.
Jesus Christ.
Everybody's just like a foggy kind of silhouette.
But the merchant's gone.
The merchant's not... there, no.
Interesting.
And yes, there's a giant spider there, and just you have the ability to see into the ethereal plane, but you can't hear shit.
Yeah.
A question.
Yes?
Would, like, anywhere sell, like, staff holders and stuff?
That's... So a staff holder would be something like that staff storing shield.
Oh, there's a shield?
Yes.
Staff? Oh, shit.
But other than that, no.
Oh. Wait, so how many, like... So you could just, like...
It can absorb a staff and transform between a shield and a staff.
Oh.
Here you go.
Now the shield's face becomes an image corresponding to the type of magic, such as a skull for a staff of necromancy. So yeah. Stuff like
get
that.
That
but other than that, no.
There you go. I'm just under encumbered now. I moved my staff of healing into my bag of holding, but I have the staff of final rest now.
You're still over encumbered, McCoy.
I know. I'm trying to figure it out. I don't know what to do.
So which staff are you putting in for the shield? Because I'll just make it weightless. The one that you're putting in.
I gotta think. Let's put the dream one in.
Dream one? Okay.
Yeah.
Airy bulk. Negligible.
Okay. I moved my Staff of Desert Winds into my bag of holding, because that would be there more I could pull out and use it. In between battle, it's not really a battle thing. I kind of want the... Oh, okay, the dagger is barely anything, so we'll take that out. Okay, in case anyone gets close to me, I can stab them in the ankle. Yeah, look, it's my dagger of venom. Ooh.
You want to see what kind of, you wanna see what kind of dagger I have? Look at this. Look at this.
I held his arm to the fucking teeth.
The dagger of Eternus.
Well,
I have a knife.
Look, I also you I changed knife. My knife. Now it's not you. It's Uwu.
It's Uwu. Oh whoa.
You can rename your dagger if you want. That's what I did.
No, I'm good.
Yeah, this is Katrina.
Yeah, see.
Hurricane.
Yeah.
Oh no.
Hurricane Katrina.
God. You're naming your weapons.
Also, Frey, since I have a weakness to fire 2, but now I have a resistance fire 5, do I have a resistance fire 3 at this point?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah, that's how that works.
Okay, I wanted to make sure. Good. The doll is now fireproof. To the most it can be.
So
you mean you can finally play with your own fire?
Yeah.
I have a question.
Which means yeah. I can set you on fire.
So what?
No.
What could be count as... stuff to make the personal,
the seeds. So, it... Okay, hold on, let me go look at it again.
Oh my god, I have so many fucking spells.
Me too.
Yeah. And because of that, you guys don't have to spend spell slots as much, and yeah, because I'm gonna change the way I run certain things, so you guys are gonna actually need to fucking resource management.
It's just really funny because summoners are powerful in the fact that they have a limited spell pool, kind of like Hexblade Warlocks in that aspect. But I have so many staffs that give me so many spells now. Because summoner, you have 5 leveled spells at all times, unless other things give you spells, and then a certain amount of cantrips. Sorry.
I assume that you have to be holding the staff in order to be using said spells.
Yep.
So you have to switch them out to do the thing.
But that's not hard. It's one action to pull it out.
You could be dual wielding staves.
I think some of them are two-handed.
Nice. Oh.
What's on the combat?
I know one at least says that's two-handed.
So the items don't really need to be counted among the things when you create the staff. You just need to, like, set certain parameters for it.
just like, oh, this is like a staff of enchantment, or this is a staff of a specific theme, like a staff of fire.
Yeah.
Fire spells. So this is answering Blue's question.
Oh, okay.
Wait, sorry, I wasn't listening.
Oh my god.
I'm so sorry.
So the you items don't matter, it's just you're more of using the theme of the thing.
So you could, like, put some your own batch of spells on it?
Yeah.
So long as you approve?
Yeah.
I need to make a staff of fireballs. Certain theme.
How many fireballs can you cast?
Can I
the staff of fireballs? Yes. Yeah, you could theme an entire staff around fireballs and all spell slots are just fireballs.
There's an extra spell slot down at the bottom. It just says more fireballs.
Or there's one that allows you to cast multiple spells for less actions. But, so you can just cast boom, boom, boom.
But guys, look, boom. I can help now. I can create water.
You could put it down.
Uh-oh, look away. You have no money.
Oh, great. So you could put out your own fires.
Well,
steam.
I mean, it doesn't affect magical fire, most
so
likely.
So, I found a feat at level 8.
Yeah?
Specifically for Fireball.
Oh, I'm listening.
When you cast Fireball heightened to at least 4th level, you can modify the spell. The Fireball leaves your hand... leaves behind a brief cloud of smoke in the area. It becomes an obscuring mist spell. It's just for Fireball.
Time to make that your signature spell.
Mm-hmm. You need the spell trickster archetype.
No, I'm not. I do not have that. So.
Yeah, but.
Well, soon we level... get to do a different one, right?
Yeah. As soon as you hit level 8, you can choose whatever the fuck you want for archetypes again.
Yay!
Yay!
Or further invest into the one that you have.
Or further invest. You could do whatever the fuck you want at the point. Further invest. LaCroix now has sand.
I have some sand.
I could say.
LaCroix also has skates.
I have skates, yep.
I have fists.
Look, it's my skates.
Let me see.
They're gold.
Oh.
I don't even have shoes. So it's gonna go on my foot.
So you always just skate around?
I mean... do I? I don't even know.
Well, first they have to be in your inventory, and they're currently in your bag of holding.
Yeah.
Nobody else is gonna buy Boots of Bounding? 3+5 to speed.
I just took Fleet for my features, so...
the stack.
It stacks with that?
Yeah, because Fleet is a circumstance bonus.
You're telling me I can be a Zoomie?
Oh, no.
Oh, no, it's not even like a circumstance bonus. It's just a straight flat bonus.
That warp step already makes me double that.
I mean, if you want to fucking go fast. I'm just saying that an extra 5 feet of movement for only putting on boots is useful.
Yeah, but how much
I also have Dimension Door, so...
something. You guys can take money out of the cart.
I thought we lost all that money.
No, it's still... no, I gave you guys more money!
Could I give Cornelius the boots?
Oh yeah, give...
there's 9,700 gold. I was about to say 1,000.
Can you buy them and then have Ace craft little boots for Cornelius?
No.
No? Okay. That's unfortunate.
I don't know how to take gold from that. I can't even access that.
Everyone has
you can scroll down to the bottom and drag and drop gold pieces here to yourself.
No, I mean, like, I couldn't access the cart.
Oh, I just go to players.
Put down the chest for it. Right there. Actually, let me put this next to the fucking merchant.
Alright.
Look at all those wands.
You like all my wands?
God, you got a Mary Poppins bag full of wands.
Actually, it's mostly full of guns and thieves' tools. Because I'm too weak to carry my big top and my air repeater at the same time. So.
You're too teeny.
I'm too teeny.
Do I manually have to change my speed?
No, if you equip it, it should automatically give you the feat.
No, I meant with the fleet.
No, it was automatically gave it to you.
Oh, it did. Yeah, because my land speed's 20.
You had a base speed of 20 because you're short.
I'm a little.
You got short little legs.
Does anybody else want those boots?
I'm trying to grab them, but I can't take them.
There was multiples.
Do you not have money?
Are you poor?
Yeah, you're poor.
Am I?
Yes.
Yeah. Just go get
look
more
at the,
coins.
Look at the chat.
Don't get more money.
It says Miyuki reaches for coins but comes up short.
That's fucking funny. Where'd I go?
And Riva got them before you got money.
Damn.
You looking through your pockets for more money, Riva putting the shoes on, staring at you.
That's fucking funny.
Oh. News you lose.
I also got some new robes, that's why. They look cool.
Let me see. What? Oh, I should buy that just for later. There we go. We'll buy that. That way I can learn that.
I should just get another potion. Considering I'm still hurt.
Okay, after buying the formula recipe and all, you can add the thing to your crafting list.
Got it. Thank you.
That's lucky.
Hmm.
I find it funny that
you have, You have a warding tattoo against fiends, and I'm just like, here I am, part fiend.
Don't worry, you're the exception.
Aw, thanks.
You don't even have the fiend trait. You have the tiefling trait.
No, I know.
You're just some guy with horns.
I'm just
some woman.
I got form of the fiend, so I'm part fiend.
Healing potion, modern.
God, this is like dragon discussion all over again.
Yeah, I know. I'm not even trying to be a fiend. I'm just doing it to spite you.
Fuck you.
Chayo. Stop being a dick.
What, you're trying to spite
me? I like how you're
right?
doing that when you also do this with the dragon.
It's really fun to annoy him.
Fuck you.
Now I'm just imagining, like, the casters. We just have, like, a stack of, like, wands.
You have,
like,
y'all have a bunch of sticks.
You have, like, a
I did not get any of them.
That's just staves.
I'm gonna come up with, like, staff holders and stuff.
Fucking staff holsters.
My dad played a wizard once who was, like, max level, and he had so many wands that he had, like, basically, like, a repeater gun, but it had wands in it.
Oh my god! You know what this is?
Oh, that sounds great.
That sounds perfect. Right.
You know what this is?
What?
They were also, by
this
the way,
is the whole
I should mention they were also dragon riders.
It is.
Why is Micah injured all of a sudden?
I don't know. Oh, Micah gained health. Why did Micah gain health? Oh.
I got.
I was gonna say, I don't know. I don't see his health bar.
Micah has a belt of good health. So his hit points got increased by 4, but it did not give him 4 more hit points.
It increased his health, it just didn't give him the health.
You okay there, buddy?
Just give him more, man.
A little band-aid. I got
pecked. A little cut across his face somehow form.
The bird pecked me.
Nah, I got jealous when you pecked
her
because nobody saw
anything
happen.
Yeah, she gets jealous.
That's true.
Malachi, are you still looking through the ring?
Off and on. It's a new toy.
Suddenly the spider just disappeared.
Oh.
It just keeps coming
it's
back
just
and
there.
Forth. Stop. Oh, why that language?
Because it's ancient! Jesus Christ!
Oh, the- oh! Why?
There we go. Alright, don't worry, guys. I also got some Scrolls of Restoration, too.
Have a good day.
I got Scrolls of Restoration, Scrolls of Water Breathing.
I think we're good. I think we're ready. Read our cards.
I got a scroll of healing.
You don't need to be so hostile.
I'm not hostile. I'm just excitable. I'm incorrigible.
Sorry, you are he's so weird.
White. What the light? Oh my god, it took away my shading.
Yeah, you also don't have dark vision, by the way. You have a little light vision.
Riva just groans in distaste.
Everyone's done trading?
Yeah.
Yeah.
He folds the cards stack up, and I open this. Okay, I have no idea what's gonna happen. Configure ownership. Everyone is on observer. Okay, I have no idea how to force this up.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. There we go.
Whoa!
Oh!
So what do we do?
Hold on.
Can we just pick a card?
Nope, he said hold on. We wait.
Okay.
Yes. Yes. So each of the cards is gonna have its own thing. Why aren't you playing?
Guys.
Ooh.
Oh. Oh, I like this.
I was actually hoping you would. Like, out of all the people, I know you would love this.
This is awesome. Do we have to choose in a certain order?
Nope, he'll reveal the cards for you.
It tells us choose card.
In the positive past. The little girl. And
that's an old man.
Yes. No, he's specifically pointing at Ace. And Joker.
You're gonna have to pull it up again, or is there a way I can pull it up?
If you click on it, it should open it, make it bigger.
I don't see...
For the stream?
No, for myself.
You closed it?
Click on it.
I tried to hit up so I could look, because I was looking, still moving stuff on myself. I thought it would go up where it, like, minimized. Oh, there you go. Wonder reading. There you go.
Oh, I just opened it again.
Well, you can also, if you go to cards at the top right where you have all those icons, card stacks, you can reopen it there.
Okay.
No, this tab is giving me PTSD. I'm not going there.
The hidden truth. This is a true match. I'm going to look at the true match again. That's the wrong one. Where the fuck is it?
Ah. Oh, if you hover over it, it says positive past.
Yeah, that's positive past.
Sorry, that was on accident.
Well, I can't do it again. Well, the LaCroix is fitting. The empty throne.
That's fitting.
That is fitting.
That is fitting.
That's fitting.
Got it.
Hiyo.
The man on the card looks weird.
Looks like LuCoil.
Positive past.
Hold on, just let him find his thing.
Don't touch the cards.
I'm not gonna touch anything. I'm gonna stop touching something.
Don't help me, I will refund this.
Ace smacks LuCoil's hand. No touch.
It was my turn!
He said, I go first.
Just put the cup over LuCoil again.
I can do that, okay?
I have to use two hands to grab the cup.
Here.
All
the fucking cards.
That's everybody.
Yep. Everyone has a subject card.
And then I got an owl.
I got an owl.
Fox, you want to talk about your card?
No.
You're down with sickness.
Anyways.
Positive past. Your
I'm not
card.
Happy about mine.
Wait.
Hold
the
on.
The hidden truth is a true match. That means it appears in the correct placement in the spread.
Okay.
That's a freaky old
man. I hit interpret card and it just didn't fucking show anything up.
Well then.
Well, see, he's bald.
He's bald.
Bald.
This
he got rings. He got a fire.
In your past or somebody you know, their past, there was a great revelation, a discovery. Sometimes esoteric, sometimes literal. This might be related to yourself or somebody you know. But there is a secret. And they have found it. Cryptic, yes. However, this is in your past. It might come back. Or it might not mean anything to you until it hits you in the face like a sardine. Then you will be very... It'll be very... obvious to you.
So you're telling me
until
this
then,
not
I closed the thing.
Okay. Interesting.
Okay, what?
Oh, I was just Ace was being Ace. Don't worry about it.
Okay. Oh wait, it changed.
In the positive present, this is not subject card.
Oh. Uh oh. Oh.
It reset.
No.
Well, we still have the cards.
We'll just do it again.
Who we are. Oh, we're doing it again.
We still have the same cards.
We still have the same cards on the side.
Yeah, I know, but you guys aren't in the correct placements that I had intended, so we're just doing the regular fucking Harrow reading now.
Oh, you did this. I was like, how was I at that card by chance?
No, that was me. I don't know why it reset, but the fucking... Alright, so we have the empty throne.
Hi!
He looks... generally shifts his position towards Lukoi.
Mm-hmm.
He's not looking at you. The empty throne. Positive path. True match. Those you have lost are gone.
What about the ones he's kidnapped?
And will always be with us.
Oh no. We're all just staring at Lukoi.
They taught you important lessons.
Like kidnapping children?
If only we choose to listen. Perhaps you should listen to those. Instead of continuing to ignore their constant pleas.
While you kidnap the children.
Remember to learn from your past.
Yeah, stop kidnapping
reminding
children.
Me. Oh my gosh. Wow, whatever.
You have been touched by fate, I can see.
If by touched, you mean gave it away.
Alright. And then next, he shifts towards Vox. Get down with the thing.
Oh my god.
It is an opposite match and is misaligned, which means the opposite of the card. The sickness represents plague, pestilence, famine, and disease, and corruption of the soul. However, since it is the opposite match, and in the positive present, you are currently in great health to stop a disaster.
Thanks.
Are those onions? Are those green onions in his hands?
Despite what? You not fucking eating your lettuce,
yeah,
you're in awesome
onions,
health.
Yes.
No, look at the guy's hand. He got green onions.
He's wearing a cabbage for a necklace.
Is that a cabbage?
I don't know.
Lettuce.
Lettuce.
Jesus Christ.
Let's not forget
your
the
fortune.
Giant flies.
There is currently a disease currently ravaging you or your own friends or family. However, thanks to their immaculate constitution, they're saving off any illness or disease. Possibly... This could possibly interpret as this town is currently getting attacked by undead, but your family is safe.
Man, your con score must be great.
Right, next we have the Forge. Positive future. The Forge invokes strength through diversity in materials and tradition. The blacksmith on the card represents those that can survive supernatural trials by fire, literal and metaphorical.
Hmm. Riva likes the ace.
But it's fire so strong it burns many to cinders instead. A dangerous event will happen in your futures that you can only strive with many sources of strength to overcome. This one he gestures to all of you with instead of just one individual person. The snake bite. Unclear past. Snake bite is a vile, poisoned weapon. It takes many forms, not all of them physical. The snake bite represents the death and ideals of freedom as well as the ability to turn friends against each other as poison in the mind.
Oh god.
The minds of the virtuous. This happened in the past and is unclear.
There's that liqueur.
As he gestures just to all of you again, because this is not for one individual person. This might not even represent anybody in this room. Or it might represent all of you individually as a whole.
Or what did you do?
Or the birds.
Or the birds. Or perhaps this is affecting something with you guys currently in the main story.
Dun, dun, dun.
Perhaps.
Maybe he doesn't exist only in this timeline.
The tangled pariah, unclear present. As he shifts towards Miyuki. Under the card of ancient deeds, it indicates an object or person from long ago that will somehow have great influence on the situation. The object or person in question is one lost or murdered in some foul way.
Don't pug face now.
Shut up! Don't even know you and you can't call me a pug.
A neutral card.
It's just me, Hustiel.
I know. I'm like in character. That's racist. Unclear. I'm not a pug.
Now the whole world knows.
Perhaps somebody is currently dead and someone important to you is dead. Or perhaps they're in great trouble. However, regardless of the situation, they are rather important to you. It has great influence upon this situation or something of your own. Interpret this how you will. As he shifts over to Malachi. And now for the bright green one. The winged serpent. Unclear future.
Wait, did you just call him bright green?
Yes.
Okay.
The winged serpent, lawful good of wisdom, is a powerful being. Knowledge and prudence are separate keeps, bridged by understanding. The winged serpent represents this bridge, knowing whether now is the time to strike. You will come upon great information, whether that is now or in the future, and it will be of great importance. And you will know when it will be of great importance.
Is it also mean that there's a snake?
No. It is a quattle. A quattle is an angel.
That's a quattle.
Oh.
It still wants to eat you, though.
I don't know any quattles.
It's got the Egypti wings.
It's got them gay wings.
Do I get my gay wings?
No.
Oh my god,
no.
I mean, I do next level, I think. I
don't fucking know. And then he turns over to Joker and Ace.
Hi.
The hidden truth Negative passed.
Lovely.
Partial match. Partial match means... Alright. The hidden truth as I shuffle through 30 different menus.
That's there a lot a great of menus.
There was a great revelation in the past. Pretty fucking bad, apparently.
LaCroix kidnaps kids.
Help me. He am I.
Sorry, LaCroix, this is a thing that's gonna come up quite a bit now.
I know. Yeah. We're not done discussing this.
TMI.
We're not done.
Tiamat?
Yes, it was Tiamat.
Twas I, Tiamat.
Twas I. There was a revelation in the past, whether it's yours or somebody you know. And they revealed some secrets. Esoteric or literal. And it proved detrimental to them. Or it might prove detrimental to you. But whether or not that happened, will or has happened, remains to be seen. As it is in the past. And then he turns over to Reva.
Please, this is all bullshit anyway.
The eclipse. And negative present. Anyway. Partial match. The eclipse represents self-doubt on a loss of purpose. This card afflicts faith, symboling how powers and convictions can falter under great distress. Can also indicate a loss of the way along a path. If misaligned, it can augur an unheralded ability coming to the fore, or a concealed location revealed. However, it is a partial match.
Huh. I wasn't losing. No, Reva says that.
not Nyx, Reva says it.
Your faith might be tested. Or your previous, if you had any. Comrades.
My previous faith was tested long ago.
Maybe the test isn't over, as you think it is.
That's not fair. The test going on
not
for
so
long.
Not so much that I think it is. It's not so much whether I think it's over or not. I've moved on.
I am simply just interpreting what the cards are saying about you. I have no control over this.
It's a load of crap.
I'm just a fate reader. I'm just doing this for free, man.
Fate is my own. I don't need somebody to look at a playing card to tell me what it is.
No, but Mr. Trader, I do have a question.
I have one more card.
You have one more card, okay.
I have literally one more card left.
I shall wait till then.
As he shifts over to Micah with the owl.
Okay,
negative
so.
Future!
Lord.
The owl represents the eternal wisdom of the natural order. It is a harsh realism that causes a pack of wolves to cull the weak in the herd. This is tragic for the culled deer, but such actions make the herd grow stronger. The owl binds life together, but just as easily pick that life apart. Something terrible will happen in your future that will make you grow stronger from it. Or it might just kill you. I don't know.
He sniffs, like, that's pretty metal.
Pretty fucking metal, bro.
That's metal, bro.
Is the guy done reading the cards?
Yep, and then he just shifts back to his original position, just looking at all, or just generally being in front of all of you.
Ace is gonna hop out of Joker's arms and go up to the counter, climb on top of the stool, and slam her hands on the desk, go fish.
Hey, darling, I don't think this is how you play that game.
I found out you don't know how to play a lot of games. Or you play them poorly, so I don't want opinions from you.
Damn.
Okay. Damn. She fucking wrecked you.
Well, she sure did.
Oh, look. The consequences.
The consequences of my actions.
By the way, Malachi and LaCoy, at this point you would have noticed that you guys don't have your soul seeds anymore.
Damn, sorry. Like you, I guess.
Is Malachi gonna have a panic attack now?
What's happening?
Your soul seed is gone.
What? Malachi, you've lost your spark.
What? No.
Okay.
Do I know that that's happening? Do I know? Do I feel that?
You figured something was wrong since the start of the long rest, and upon the card reading, probably would have realized this.
Stop hyperventilating! Come on, come back here! Oh, boy.
Is he good? I think Malachi's dying. Malachi, breathe through your nose.
Okay, I'm like lagging a bunch, but like I'm a cast this.
Oh, I'm lagging a lot too. What's going on?
Yeah, I don't know what's going on. It's because of the card reading problem.
Yeah, it lagged.
Card reading was too powerful.
Yeah, pretty much. It lags a little for me too.
Roll the healing.
Do I roll it?
No, LaCoy.
I'm rolling, but it's not going through. But it's
I'm also
light.
In two different places.
Why don't you just close the window?
Oh my god.
I did close the window.
I'm gonna refresh as I'm like, I think I'm really lagging.
Do I just take the first one there?
Yeah. Yeah, no idea what the fuck is going on, holy shit.
Yeah, I'm in two different places.
Oh, I can't.
Did it help when you refreshed?
I'm still going. I'm still refreshing.
Oh, I should not have hit refreshed. Oh, there you go. It's going slow.
Oh, I'm getting a blank screen.
Oh, we're in the town now.
Yeah, I'm thinking if this does anything. Swapping scenes. There we go.
It seems a little bit better, yeah. Okay, I guess Malachi just falls to their knees when you do that and starts to cry. Like,
take
softly.
Away with the panic attack. There we go. Okay.
Where'd it go?
If that would be all for all of you, I will now then take my leave.
Okay, Mr. Merchantman.
Oh, he just walked
into the kitchen?
Bro just told me I was gonna die. I am messing with that.
Homeboy, you look
He'll
like
probably be fine.
He's gone.
I mean, man just told me to face
He walked into the kitchen and now he's gone.
Yeah, it seems like it's hard to do that.
He's so gross.
The clap.
He dies like loudly and just rubs her face.
What's funny on my screen, because it's technically lagged a little bit, he's still standing right behind you, Riva, in the same spot.
Nope. He's not here.
Only I can
no,
see
No, Malachi,
him.
You have not died yet.
Not yet.
I don't have...
Yeah, it gets weird from time to time, yeah, I know exactly how that moves. Anyone calm down?
But what am I supposed to do? Where did it go? Where am I supposed to get it back?
What's missing?
What's his problem?
I don't know.
Everything's missing. I'm missing.
You're right there.
Right here.
No, you're here.
if I look at them, do they still have their soul seed?
Yeah. Lacroix, however, doesn't.
You're not missing. You still have one. Oh, what the?
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Ace not missing. I don't like Ace is that. Here. Ace has found herself here.
I need to go outside. I need to go out. I need to go somewhere. I need to go find it. I must have dropped
grab
it outside, maybe.
Grab him before he actually goes outside.
Okay, you, first of all, you don't drop them, okay? That's not how it works.
Joker's in
is there
door.
A way out?
There's windows.
You're not going where? Outside.
Are those the windows?
Those are boarded up.
Ace is going to try to grab Malachi.
Riva grabs him.
I'm fast now.
You want to break through that window?
I'm going to try. Or try to just open it normally. I'm just
over.
Trying to open it normally.
Open normally.
Okay, well then I'm banging
you.
Against it.
And she's just going to drag you away from the window.
I'm just screaming the entire... I'm not going to obviously scream, but they're screaming the whole time that you're dragging them.
Is your now, friend all right?
What is your deal?
It's gone.
What is gone?
Was my soul seed embedded in my head?
No. Actually, you know what? Fuck it. Yes.
That's what I had thought. And then I point to the middle of my head. It's gone.
Your brain?
No, my soul. My life.
Riva just looked at Lucroy.
All sprites have them. The things that the soul seeds, the things that all of you guys were stealing. Oh, just panicking and moving.
She's like got you on the ground, but she's got her hands on your shoulders.
The things that you guys were finding and attaching to yourselves, even though they were stolen from probably now dead sprites and being the things that they were hunting us for, is gone from me. So I don't know how I'm walking around because those are the things that keep me alive. And I'm pretty sure.
Hey, take a deep breath in.
I just look up at Luke Coyle with my eyes wide open. Yours is gone too.
In. Out. First of all, you don't die when you need your soul seed. That's not how it works. I've been alive longer than you have. Of course I know how it works. Come on, breathe in.
Ah. I'm just waiting for Malachi to start like accusing everyone of stealing him.
In. Oh.
Where's Cornelius? Cornelius stole from me before. That little furry thief.
Riva just stuffs like rations in Malachi's mouth. You just stop talking for a little bit, okay?
Okay, sit down.
She like pushes you onto the bench.
Possible. Stay. Huh. Cornelius can't even have a soul seed because Cornelius is a familiar and that's not how it works. Second, it might have to do with something about me.
What?
What?
Is this? This?
My god says what?
Is
no,
this...
I wasn't paying attention. I was doing something else.
Does this have to do with the man you played cards with?
Maybe?
Grabs you like by the back of your robe, whatever you're supposed to be wearing, and like lifts you up again.
Hear me up. So if like technically if I don't play wisdom, I don't think we could have got him back anyway because you know, but we'll probably be stuck there for a lot longer.
I just say, you hear through the muffled whatever you stuffed in my mouth. You gambled my soul seed away!
Just take mine, but no, you're not gonna listen, obviously.
They're trying to fake you, you are gambling again.
You know what they say, old habits die, don't die easy, you know?
You killed me! You killed me!
You are not dead! First of all, look at me and look at you! We're still alive here!
How do you know?
I could use Disrupt Undead, and if it fucks with you, then you're dead.
I just look at you with fear in my eyes.
Ruben stares straight at you and says, if you were undead, you would be dead again already.
Exactly. Also, if we were undead, the moment that we met that shiny lady, right? I was going to use a lot worse word. But the moment we met her, she's going to start glowing.
You guys are trying to figure out if they're undead. The best way, just heal them. If they get damaged, then they're undead.
No, we're trying.
That's the whole point. You're not
Malachi. That he's not dead because his soul seed is gone.
Okay, listen. I live without that thing for like at least 200 years, so I am fine. So you will be fine.
But I miss it.
That can help. I can help with that.
I mean, the one who lost is right in front of you.
I can't
like
close
out Lucoy closer to you.
Wait, what did you say?
Who?
Riva.
Riva holds Lucoy closer to you because she's like holding Lucoy by the back of the rope in the air again.
And I just look at you and I say in Sylvan, what did you do? What did you do?
Well, you know, the guy who got my old powers showed up when we were sitting in that house. Was the girl?
Uh-huh. Why didn't you tell him to go away? Why do you keep breaking things?
What do you mean?
You're just making it worse. Why are you even here?
Aww.
Well, I mean, I don't know.
Every time something goes wrong, it's your fault. You're gonna hurt all of us. Why are you still here? I don't think you should be here anymore. I think you should leave.
Hey, Malachi.
Malachi's being mean.
I guess that's not the first time somebody told me that.
Malachi, if he goes away, there's a chance you'll never find it again. So it might be best he stick with us.
It's easy for you to say that when he didn't take something from you. When they didn't take something from you.
Maybe so. But at the same time...
Malachi just cuts you off.
I just said, what if they took Joker away from you?
You can't take Joker away.
What if Joker could never come back?
Impossible. Joker's always here.
But that's what it feels like to me.
Then it should be able to come back, because Joker always comes back.
I just look up with that logic. I look up back at Lucoil. Expectantly, just wanting an answer. As if, is that true?
Well, I don't know, not do I. Not a god anymore. Well, I suppose I wasn't a god in the first place.
Gods are weird if you're a god.
Gods are weird, you are right.
What is this?
Just roll it.
Oh no!
I love how it now rolls a die and it just has question marks on all sides.
Oh no! We wouldn't have known
maybe
until
that
you
mysterious
said something.
Traitor might What's have information. Maybe the mysterious traitor might have something on it. They are somebody that travels all around and has mysterious powers. You never saw them in the ethereal plane. They might have something.
Voodoo wants
or information. I know. I'm trying to do exposition right now, though. But maybe that mysterious merchant might have something.
He's not here anymore. He left.
Yeah, I know. I'm just saying that should you meet him again. It seemed like that he was very interested in meeting you guys again, maybe.
He's at least interested in meeting our gold.
Malachi starts blowing on a whistle.
As if reenacting a very famous scene from that rhymes with Bibantic.
You're not Rose.
Malachi begins drowning. That scene, right?
Yes.
Malachi, I gave you that whistle. I could take it.
No, what? I came with this whistle.
You gave your whistle to Sony.
Oh, I know. I know. I remember. But Ace is still going to yell that.
Oh, no.
And then I just look at you and blow the whistle again.
All right, you might alert undead that we're in here.
You're going to make me do this, aren't you?
City's crawling with them.
They're now breathing in through the whistle and breathing out through the whistle.
We're all going to die.
You hear the galloping of a horse outside.
Oh.
Stop.
Okay, I stop and I spit it out.
Oh, Jesus Christ, I saw what the fuck is that thing?
A lot of you. Shh. Reva just like...
starts to glow. Everybody. Uh-oh, Reva just started already, to glow.
She's already glowing.
Reva's been glowing.
She been glue. Glowed.
Miyuki, move.
I'm all sweaty.
Miyuki, move. Move up.
This definitely cannot go horribly wrong in any way.
Always.
Oh, buddy. can I do something before?
Can I not? Can I just not?
No, can I do something before this?
Yeah, because you actually do see him coming.
I have passed without a trace, so...
Okay, so everybody's DC increases by... 4.
Are you going to make us re-roll, or are we just...
No, I'm just going to pull 4.
Just going to do the math.
You're so lucky I bought this goddamn staff!
Is that thing?
So, unfortunately, Joker looks around the corner... Or Joker wasn't fast enough to hide behind anything, nor was Reva, especially with how loud she is. You had a 5.
Yeah, I pretty much figured I wasn't going to roll well. I mean...
Ace also failed.
I'm not really stealthy.
Neither is Ace.
I'm in heavy fucking armor, and I'm glowing!
Yeah, Ace and Joker and Reva weren't fast enough to hide behind cover as... this thing, throws a torch onto this roof of this inn.
Son of a bitch.
And gallops away.
Asshole!
And the building begins to burn.
Malachi, look what you did.
I'm out. Move. it's locked.
No, not anymore. Open it.
It's on fire.
I can't. It won't give me... Thank you, bye. It won't let me.
Would you guys like to pursue the Delahan?
I don't know. I've heard tales of Delahans, and they're all bad.
So is Malachi responding, or is Malachi still kind of... Where are you going? Come on, let's go!
I might as well just stay here.
Oh, you lost.
Reva walks back and grabs Malachi by the ear.
Ow. Okay.
Oh, no, okay. Box.
And as you... Okay. Go.
Hi, Rudu.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
He has to leave. Vox just spontaneously combusts.
Oh, no.
No, he takes a different route. One so that you guys can't follow because Vox is a monk and Vox can do bullshit
and Vox
things.
Can do monk shit.
Vox can do monk shit.
Voodoo, sweetie, you're and in my way, darling.
Unfortunately, none of you can follow. No.
You fucking climbed the buildings.
So what is that thing?
What do you mean, what is that thing?
Yeah, I don't know what that is.
That's a Dullahan.
LaCroix?
Yes?
You can target that thing and do a recall knowledge if you wish.
Okay. Because I wasn't here when that whole thing happened, though.
No, you weren't.
You've never seen a Dullahan before?
I don't know if LaCroix knows. Nobody tends to have nightmares of a Dullahan because they kind of just die before they can sleep.
The thing that almost killed Marouche. Right? Mm-hmm. One of those.
Yep. Yeah.
Wait, what? Are we in combat?
You gain no information. Not yet. Not until you guys... So, the Dullahan has stopped moving. But he turns around, and it looks like he's guarding this bridge.
Why is he doing that?
Gotta pay the toll to cross the bridge.
This is the only bridge into town.
We need to get in. If we want to help, we need to get in.
What are you doing, Voodoo? No, Voodoo, you don't need an Oreo.
Good idea.
The rain will not affect your fireball, by the way.
It's because it's magical fire.
Yes. So, how would you guys like to approach this, guardian of the gate?
Do they know, they're aware of our presence, right?
They know you're somewhere, but they don't know that you're down, well, actually, no, they absolutely know you're down there because of Reva the fucking calling. Just Reva, though. Not about anybody else.
Well... Reva, you want to take the first hit?
I can try to use Disrupt Undead. Because I have that, too. And it casts it at a third level.
Will you allow us to do, like, one action before things happen?
Only one person, yes.
Oh, only one person.
Only one person.
It's a problem. What if it's not an action towards me? What if it's... Or not an attack towards them? Is there something I could do to do, like, a setup?
Yeah.
And then they could do something else?
Yeah. Absolutely. Right. I know how fucking great it is to pre-buff a fucking boss fight and then lose that buff before you even start it.
Alright. Does Reva's sword have... We'll do Reva's and Reva's and Micah. I'm using this.
Reva's already is that.
It does. It attacks. It infuses it with positive energy and gives it an extra 1d4.
Because of a champion, she has blade ally.
Okay, then is it possible to put it on Joker?
Yeah.
Alright. Then Joker and Micah. The bow and the dagger. So that was cast, so I will put it on Joker. Oh, select a weapon. Oh. It might not work on him then.
Which must be wielded by you or a willing ally.
I'm pretty sure Joker's a willing ally.
It doesn't count the weapons that we have listed there as actual weapons, so... Then I'll just put it on Micah.
There you go. And that's all I'm gonna do.
I was gonna... this.
That's not bad either. That's a buff.
For real, yeah. Are you gonna allow that, or...
I think we're just pre-buffing at this point, so...
We're gonna, okay.
I think it works, because we're not attacking.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you can pre-buff.
Alright, pre-buff! You are fast as fuck.
I'm gonna move them around preemptively. There you go.
Who's fast as fuck?
Reva.
Oh, yep.
Go, Speedy, go. Vroom.
Am I able to get here? Or...
the mod, the one
is this a wall?
Can annihilate this guy. What?
Is this a wall? Right here?
Where?
Yeah.
Yes.
These are stairs that you have to go up on.
And there's a ladder, right?
There's a ladder. Oh, yeah, there is a ladder.
Road.
Are we ready?
Yeah.
Yeah. Because as soon as you guys go up the stairs, the combat's also going to start too.
Yep.
So.
We position ourselves in a certain area up here.
Yep. Anything that's not past, let me draw a line.
Okay.
Line in the sand.
Sand, you say?
Sand.
Hey. LaCroix.
Sand.
We need to go to the beach. I just need Ace to grab a fistful of sand and go, this was you, wasn't it?
Fucking lines with this.
She doesn't understand. She doesn't understand.
Guess what? Shit. I have sand on me, too.
There you go.
So we can position sand. Right there.
Yeah.
So like that, and... move Ace right back here. Actually, I think my spells. What are my spells?
I gotta go around, huh?
Disrupted. I mean, you could just put yourself up there if you want. There's,
no, it wouldn't let me.
There is no actual physical wall there. I have not put that down.
Oh, there is.
For the bird, yes. Not for.
Oh, for the bird. For both of them. You stop that bird.
Okay. That's not a good sign.
I'm just pre-rolling initiative.
Ah. Yeah, I know, but that's still four die. And we only see
that's
two
five.
Enemies. Oh, yep.
The horse also counts as one.
I'm lagging again. Oh, there we go. Do you want us to roll?
Yep, everybody can roll for initiative now.
Oh, I'm guessing Soothe is not on me anymore.
No.
Oh, absolutely not. Okay, this is buff.
All of those are reloaded
guns.
Oh, God.
What, you jealous of all my guns? They're reloaded? And then I have mage armor.
Oh, Miyuki rolled a nat 20.
Yeah. Yeah, okay, so as soon as initiative goes rolled, Reva fucking yells.
Ah!
She has the battle cry feat, so whenever she rolls initiative, she can...
Well, there you go.
Target him and then do the roll again. Still a failure.
So he failed right. Or Reva failed?
He failed. Well, Reva failed, but Reva nothing happens to Reva.
No, I'm just trying to make sure it's I'm reading it right. That Reva failed to demoralize.
Reva failed to demoralize. second. Let me put the music on.
Oh boy.
Dun, 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 dun.
Oh god.
We begin the encounter. As I also delete the line in the sand.
It was very... It so essentially, the walls around us during the trial went down.
Yep.
Someone finished their cutscene.
Yep, exactly.
I fucking hate all of you.
Hookie,
did
you leave on...
It was me, I'm new.
Oh, okay, I was gonna ask Hookie if you left on cutscenes again.
I always do.
The doll hand's gonna come up right next to Riva and... strike her with his fucking longsword.
Why is it private?
I don't know, but it missed. Why did I roll for damage?
Because you want to injure us regardless.
I mean, fair. I want to injure us regardless most of the time, too.
By the way, the horse is targetable, and the horse isn't a real thing, technically, so you won't... So don't feel bad for killing it. The horse
Remember?
Isn't an actual animal.
He was the horse all along.
But he's going to take out a hatchet and throw it at Malachi.
Oh, wow.
Ow.
It just hit.
Like 16 slashing damage.
Jesus.
Well, there goes my temporary HP.
I mean, good thing you had it, though, right?
Yes.
And you see it boomerang back into his hand.
Ouch.
Is it my turn?
No, actually, it is something else's turn. You see something clamber over the barricade back here.
What?
Oh no.
And end its turn because you use all its movement to get up to.
Oh my god, what Micah. Is it?
Micah,
oh god.
There's something behind you.
Oh no.
It's all white.
It's got a lot of lipstick on.
And a lot of,
That's
nails.
Its mouth.
Look at that toe. Look at that toe.
Look at that toe.
Oh, it has nasty toes.
It has nasty toes.
Hey, haven't we learned from this yet?
It's
Don't
not
body shame the enemy.
Yeah. What happens when we body shame the enemy?
We die.
We get thank rejeet.
We get thank rejeeted into the abyss.
Off the platform. Off we go. Quick, I'm gonna snap their fingers.
Looking like it's getting stormy here.
And conductor stick out. And... inspire courage with the thingy.
The thingy, make a performance and check.
The thingy.
Yep.
Give me a second because I'm really laggy.
Yeah, I don't know why. I'm really fucking laggy today for some reason.
Ooh.
Okay, so that's for three rounds. Everybody get.
Four.
We all cry a little bit.
It lasts for four rounds. Bridge.
It ends for four.
Whatever. Bigger one.
Yay. How beautiful was the performance?
Tear worthy.
LaCroy, how was it?
How was it? Okay. Yeah, how was so, LaCroy snapped their finger. The conductor said appear in their hand and swish it around. And sort of like a... start getting sandy and begin to swirl around the coil and expand outward. And
my soul seed appears back on my head.
Nope.
No, you just get a pimple.
Damn.
And you see these little... You see those, like, humanoid... creature-ish thing that's shaped from the sand, and they're just dancing around like it's a little party, and you hear faint music.
pretty.
It's a big party.
And then I am going to So for the harmonized for this. So I could just cast another composition, right? That's how it works. Okay.
Absolutely.
Then I am going to harmonize. And oh god, I can't find it. There's so many staff. Oh.
Oh wait, hold on. Let me go edit your focus pool. But technically, you should have three. So they're changing focus spells.
Uh-huh.
So the amount of focus, the amount of focus points you have.
Hmm.
It's gonna change so that way the amount of focus spells you have equals the amount of focus points you have.
Really?
So if you have three, you would have three focus points. It still caps at three, but since they're changing that in a month, or no, in October, and it's already a published thing, I will allow you to have three focus points. I just can't edit it right now.
Okay.
That's a big buff to psychics.
That is a big buff for me, too. Hold on. Wait, so then does
LaCroix
mean
has three focus spells.
I have six of them.
Oh, Jesus. So, could I then also linger composition the same, too?
Yeah.
Is it possible? Like, to have two... Okay. Then I'm gonna do it again.
And that means I have three as well, because Evolution Surge, Dragon Claws, and Eidolon's Wrath, right?
Yep, you would have three.
Okay.
Okay, that...
But this is three rounds.
That one's not gonna go off, though.
It's not gonna go off? Okay.
That's not gonna go off. It doesn't... It's technically a failure, but it's not a critical failure. You don't lose the focus point, though.
Mm-hmm. So, but did it still go off?
It still goes off. It absolutely still goes off.
Still goes off? Okay. Then you see more little figures appear out of the sand. And you see, instruments added. There's, a little band going on. There's trumpets, lyres, and guitars, and lutes, and just little big parties. Uh-oh. Oh my god!
I missed LaCroix!
You missed!
You missed!
My god, I missed him again! I put a Cornelius!
You want me to drag him up?
No, I have to have you selected as well.
Okay.
So, do my buffs show for everyone?
Yes.
Okay. Yeah. No. Yeah, the fact that you're almost completely surrounded at this point. Got all the Dragon Balls there.
Okay, so I don't see mine either, and neither does Hasiel doesn't see him. Either. Okay, so they show up for some, not others. I wanted to know if I was
there
like
no, so you could see.
Because I really want to see.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Oh my god! I have so many buffs.
Most quickly, put more buffs on. Complete the circle.
Oh my god! This is hilarious. Jesus Christ.
I am buffed.
Then I am going to.
So that's two actions.
Yep. Move and step back. Actually, you know what? Never mind. I'm not gonna step back. I'm just gonna stay here and shield wherever that is. I gotta find it. I gotta find it within my.
You're a massive fucking list.
Yep.
Then you can drag and drop the shield effect onto yourself.
And that is the end of my turn. That's a lot of buff I put out, Jesus.
Yeah! You're a bard!
You say, it's almost like that's your job as a bard.
I know, right? Right. You get a buff.
You remember how to end your turn?
I remember, I think. Let me see. I found it. Oops.
Yuki, you're up. You feel oddly inspired by the little sand people.
what do they think of storms?
Even though they're
now?
Extremely wet because it's raining, but.
They're oh my god, is people. That what
they are? Like, Star Wars
sand all over the place.
Think more like the sands are like, you know, in a fucking, what's it called? Rise of the Guardian, was it? The Sandman there?
No. What were they called? It's a Star Wars thing where, like, they're little creatures in the desert that fucking like to steal shit. And that's exactly what you two do.
The Jawas?
Is that what they are?
No.
It's not the Ewoks, right?
No.
I Ewoks think you're thinking the Ewoks.
The Jawas, Ewok. The little sand guys.
Yeah, that's what those guys are.
Jawas?
Look it up, Blue. You'll see it. Look it up.
Oh wait, they showed up in Mandalorian, no?
Yeah. Yes. They stole his shit.
Yeah.
Oh well.
Okay, think they're like the Jawas, and then like mixed with their like sand that are like from like the Sandman and Rise of the Guardian. Like this golden-y, glittery sand. And these little guys are just dancing and the music and all that stuff.
How far is he from me? 30 feet. Alright, so I could just at least do... Let's do this one first.
Miyuki hurls a ball of flame and misses.
Of course I do. Oh, and I can't use the other thing, can I?
No, you can. You can use your Arcane Cascade.
Okay, thank you.
As long as you cast the spell, it doesn't has to hit.
Yeah, I'm trying to remember if I have to hit or not.
Yeah, it says it's your most recent action was to cast a spell or make a spell strike. It doesn't say shit about hitting. You don't even need to cast a damage spell. It's just a spell.
Give me a second. For some reason...
That was a good location, so you get yourself force. There you go.
Yeah, I just wanted to, right. It didn't want to give it to me.
Oh. And that's all three actions?
Yep. There you go.
Reva. Where is...
My turn?
Yep. It's your turn. You are quickened. So you have four actions.
Jeez. I rolled plus 17 and I missed.
Well, you rolled a 6.
Yeah, I know I did, thank you.
You're welcome.
God, what the fuck?
Remember, you can use Lay on Hands on undead.
Yeah, I know.
I'm just saying.
I was literally about to cast that, so thank you. We would wait in like just a second. Hey.
Fortitude save. Oh, he fails!
Ooh!
Bitch.
He takes the damage, and his AC is reduced by 1.
Bitch.
Oh wait, I put that on the horse. There we go. Undead, you target. It also takes a -2 status penalty for AC for 1 round. Reva raises a shield, and that's her turn. All 4.
Huh?
That's all 4 actions.
Yeah, I don't have the combat list up, so I'm...
Man, what the fuck is going on with Foundry today?
Hold on, I think I might remember. There we go. Got it.
Ace!
So, if we wanted to flank them, is it possible? Where would I have to move, or is it not with this bridge being right here?
So, yeah. You just need to be on the direct opposite square. So, with Reva here, you need to be here.
And that's not possible.
It technically is, but you need to do a balancing act.
You
could do a little acrobatic.
Or hear me out. Let's do something I've wanted to do and haven't done yet. Because it is heightened 3, let's make Joker large.
Oh!
Big. Joker is big.
And now, because now he has a reach of 10 feet, I can
just
reach.
Gonna swing over Reva's head.
Yep!
Ooh!
That's a fucking crit.
I'm the horse.
A horse.
Yep!
Wait, you're targeting the horse.
Hold
oh,
I
on.
Did. Hold on. Fuck.
Nope, that's still a crit.
Still a crit on him. Well, that's
still a crit on him.
That's 34. Did it give the plussing the 1d4 positive damage to him? To it? I don't know if it
no.
did. Do you want me to roll a 1d4?
2d4, yeah. Roll
it's just
a 1d4. You're just fucking backhands him.
Alright.
Big hand.
Alright, that's the end of my turn. That's 3 actions. I didn't expect that damage to come out of that.
You see something kick this door open.
Oh, making my way downtown.
It comes up and cannot reach anybody else, so it attacks the bird. Actually, no, it doesn't. It targets itself.
Wait, what?
Huh?
No, wait, no, this, never mind. It can't do anything. It's gonna hit the bird.
Okay.
Okay.
The roller coaster, man.
I went through a whole thing of emotions there. Oh,
hit
no!
The bird.
It hit the bird!
UA, your bird takes 13 damage. Also, has to give me a fortitude save.
I have to click on it, right?
Yes. That is Slava. Oh, no. Oh, wait, no, that succeeds. As the bird does not get its vitality drained. Malachi.
It's time to kill.
Think you have that false life on you.
Yeah, no kidding. So I'm gonna pass telekinetic rend.
Okay.
So, hold on. I did the focused version of it. So it does the... Do I place 3 of them? Is it amp heightened plus 2?
The bird steals 2 non-overlapping amp heightened plus 2. Yes, this would be amp heightened plus 2.
Boom. Boom. Boom.
Nice.
And it does both types of damage, I believe.
It does.
They just have to do fortitude saves. Do you want me to target them individually or just roll the damage once?
I just roll the damage once because, well, if it's an AoE, it's 1 damage roll.
Okay.
Ooh!
Nice!
That's a cantrip.
Yeah, but you're also a psychic, so it makes sense.
It's true.
Well, you deal double damage for the fucking horse!
Horse
you
is
just
near
hear...
death.
Oh, ah, blood!
They also have a thing that you can clean up the blood.
I know,
you just
I
have
saw.
Malachi just kind of like points in 3 different directions and like the air around it crackles and like crunches and like twists the gravity of their body so that it distorts things around them.
Ouch.
And then
I forgot something. Oh well.
I think they will take a couple of steps towards Big Joker.
Big Joker.
Hide behind him.
All right.
It's my turn.
Joker got big.
Micah.
Be right back.
Is Hunted Prey in action?
Yes.
Okay. So I'll make this guy the Hunted Prey.
You can hunt them? Okay.
I'll hunt them.
You're also attacking undead, by the way.
Yeah.
Everything here is undead.
Yeah. Alright. I'm gonna do... So, is shielding an action?
Is what?
Shielding?
Yes.
Yeah, okay.
You can also just drop your fucking bow.
No. I'll do assisting shot on this guy then. Do I have to actually, like, press something? No, I don't.
No.
No, I just gotta shoot it.
Yep, just attack it.
I'm just attacking. So let me?
That was a crit.
That's for hurting my bird.
Fair.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Oh, and
hey,
it's
so
did...
fun fact. You just killed
and you...
It just exploded.
It's and going to, however, use a reaction upon death to fucking attack the bird.
Oh, no.
Oh, she gonna be pissed.
Fucking misses. And the spot, it just falls down the stairs.
I like how I got a pop-up that
you'll
says,
mess
are you
with
sure
a man's
you
bird.
Wanna, you want to use this attack? Cainwright's dead, not likely to attack back. I just got that message at the top.
Yeah, I
saw that too. I didn't get the chance to read it all, but I did see it.
I like how it's like, it's kind of like, it has old point-and-click adventure game text to it, like, it's not likely to hit back.
Okay. The bow is two hands, right?
Yes.
I can't tell. It won't tell me here. Okay,
you
there we go.
You need two hands to use the bow, however...
You have to hold the hand to draw.
You can use your other hand to use another thing. You can just take your hand off the hand. You can take your hand off the hand. Take your one hand off the bow, and you can continue to hold the bow.
Okie dokie. So, I'll quick draw then. One of my swords.
Yep.
With swords. Quick draw, I can interact swords. And strike. Well, that's. I'm gonna attack the guy behind me. Do I apply mapping, right?
Yes.
Okay, thank you. Let's see. Ooh, wrong thing.
Damn!
Micro crits! With a weapon that has significantly lower hit chance as well.
Disrupt!
And is enfeebled one.
And that's all my turns.
Okay.
Damn. I love quick draw.
Next up is the horse. The horse does nothing.
Okay, fair.
Another thing crawls out of the fucking barricade behind you guys.
More.
Oh god.
That's all it does.
Okay.
Dullahan. Is going to... Let me put this thing back where I actually did die. Can't really go anywhere. He's going to take out an axe.
Okay.
And he's going to... He's going to command the horse to move like this. This does not make him move out of anybody's attack range.
I have attack range of 10.
He's going to target Micah.
Not the horny
man. Just kidding about the fact he's moving.
What?
He didn't need to move. He's going to throw the hatchet at Micah.
No, not the horny man.
How did that miss?
Matrix backwards!
Okay. I'm gonna fucking attack Reva again.
Okay, you got mad because you missed him, so you're gonna attack me again, huh?
I mean, look at me! I wouldn't complain.
Eat my ass.
This combat was supposed to go on for much longer.
Well, if everybody was rolling like me, it would.
He's gonna fucking punch you, I guess.
Eat my ass.
Okay, this Karenite is going to sing a funeral dirge. Uh-oh.
What? Uh-oh.
Oh, I opened something. Accident. Thanks! 50 feet!
50 feet!
50 feet!
50
feet!
I would definitely be a bit more intimidated if he had 50 feet.
Oh, dear God, that is 50 feet!
That's 50 feet!
Damn.
So every living creature here. Let's see, where the fuck is your saving throw, my guy? That's to make a will saving throw.
Well, this is not gonna go well. You gonna roll it, dude?
Taking his fucking dime, I guess. Everyone fucking passed!
God.
What the fuck?
Not gonna lie, I was nervous.
I was like sure I was gonna fail.
Okay, so.
Raven rolling.
Malachi, Cornelius, and Miyuki critically succeeded.
Nice.
Joker. You guys, the rest of you, normal succeeded, however you gain frightened one instead.
Yes, more circles to go around my circle.
And then he's gonna fucking attack Micah.
That's rude.
With his sword.
No, miss.
Roll a two. It's your turn.
You tried.
I just like the way you said it. Roll a two.
Roll a two.
And going to do that again. This again.
We're gonna do the thing.
Yes, and do the thing.
Hold on, let me level heal something real quick. Okay, never mind. Yes, you can do the thing. Bless you.
Do the thing. That was my mother. My friend said, bless you, Mom.
That's a success. That's a success.
That's a success.
You succeed. Congratulations.
I succeed.
However, and we get the 3-round defense.
Mm-hmm. And I am going to...
Scream. Yeah, me too.
Yep. Yes, a list on the thing, whatever they're called.
The thing, huh?
Doll hand?
The zombie thing.
The right?
Not the doll hand.
The white.
The right, yeah. White. The white. That's weird.
That's because that's an incapacitation effect. Incapacitation trait, an ability harder to use on more powerful character. This thing is level 4!
Oh, wait, what?
It's level 4!
Any creature more than twice the spell's level treats the result as... Oh, yeah. That's because that's a level 1 spell.
Okay, then. Okay, that's all I can do!
You tried.
I'm done, I tried!
Yep, it's your turn.
Yeah. I'm gonna move here so I could flank this guy.
I think you have to move one over.
I'm trying to.
Oh, okay.
I even I it literally said move. It moved, but it didn't. It didn't. I'm fucking dumb. Ignore what I did.
Oh, did you have the wrong thing clicked?
Shut up.
I love how you went British for that.
Well, it's better to mock him with.
Let's see. What was that one fucking spell?
I don't know, which one is it?
No, I should not use
I
that one.
I don't know, which one is it?
There are people
it?
In the front. You two little fuck, shut up!
Oh, I wonder, what is it? Oh my god.
Pip pip cheerio.
Yeah, I don't like your friends right now.
Oh, they're my friends now. I thought you wanted to take them.
No, right now.
You were targeting yourself.
Why are you saying...
I didn't even touch anything yet. I said Game Master did it. Okay, so even I was confused by that. I was like, wait, what?
That's
nothing
yeah.
happens.
Nice.
I see that's negative on an undead creature. We've went over this.
Dude, half the time I don't know if the shits are undead or not, because last time I fucking did that,
you
wasn't undead.
You just told us we were undead.
No, but last time...
No head!
Also, there's also a recall knowledge. That's what.
At
what
that point look alive you to you.
I'm gonna be honest. Again, last time I hit something that was not an undead, and it apparently healed them. So I don't fucking know anymore. If anything, I'll go fucking review that.
Well, that's all your actions.
No, it's not. Oh yeah, it is.
You moved?
No, it's not.
I forgot I moved. No, it's not. Never mind.
God. You want to talk about it, Hasio?
No, this happens to me all the time. Either they are not undead and always fucking heal them for some stupid reason, so I'm just not even caring anymore.
Why do you think I imbued weapons with positive energy?
I hit.
Thank God.
Come on and slam. Welcome to the gym.
See what happens when you stack buffs like no fucking tomorrow?
Do you see all my weapons?
I finally managed to roll something higher than a 6. I watched it roll like a 2. Still missed the...
Burn him.
Damn it.
Critical succeeds this time.
Fuck you. Did I raise my shield? Okay. Because it didn't go off last time. The first time I hit it. Wyatt.
Boop.
Boots.
Mm-hmm. And then
I like how tiny the dagger was.
I know. Okay, we'll try it one more time.
That's why he missed. It was too it was
you
difficult
try aiming
to hold
for
on
the head,
to.
Lo and behold, it doesn't have a head.
Damn.
He was just too struggling to hold the dagger properly because he got so big all of a sudden.
And...
Boop. Thankfully this isn't like enlarge where you...
Wait, why is the boost idle on plus 2 not on there?
I wouldn't hit anyway, so it doesn't matter.
Oh.
It's damage rolls.
But it says status bonus to damage rolls.
To damage rolls.
Only damage.
I was doing it so essentially... If Joker had hit, it would have probably killed it.
Should I do the thing?
Do the thing if you wish.
Do the thing. Go crazy. Go stupid.
I unleashes his psyche.
Go crazy. Go stupid.
Also, I got about
Watch
30 minutes left.
I know. Okay. This combat hopefully should not take 30 minutes.
It's gonna be us trying to hit it and it trying to hit us at the very end.
I was gonna say, I thought you said this combat was supposed to take a while.
It was just gonna take just long enough.
Yeah, but you had almost fucking killed it on the first round.
Joker!
Yeah, but
I'm bouncing
can't
it.
Hit, so...
I'm bouncing it over Micah's head. To these two.
Okay.
Follow the bouncing electricity. Ooh.
Ooh.
Oh, there you go.
One damage.
You want? Okay.
Because a fucking crit failed.
Does that do 50 damage to each of them?
Yes.
Oh god.
Did he even
Dude,
have
blood
that
just splattered on me. Thanks. That's very
no,
heavy metal view.
The creatures are pretty fucking tanky, honestly.
Okay. There. Oh, one died though.
One. You weren't supposed
one
to
fucking...
live.
Oh, fuck!
Gets Frankenstein'd, oh my god! Oh, by the way, this thing is gonna fucking use its final spite. Let me give it one health so it doesn't fucking give you guys things.
But why? It's
as
funny!
As this thing goes down, it slashes down with its sword on Micah.
Oh, oh no, Micah!
A worthy sacrifice.
Whoa! What the fuck?!
I can take 13 damage and have to give me a fortitude save.
What the fuck, Malachi?
Okay, that's a success. Okay, now it's dead.
This is why I decided we need to have a talk. This guy's cuckoo.
The other one needs a
I don't think we're
reflex.
Done talking to you yet either, Lukoi.
I think this
I don't
whole
know
group
what
needs
you're
a therapist
about.
At this
Alright, where's the train to
I'm
become a therapist?
End.
Ace's next journey.
The merchant will have it in the next
wait,
time you...
Micah doesn't need to do the fortitude saving throw. Oh, wait.
No.
They need to do a reflex save.
They already did the things.
No, I did Psy Burst.
What?
What?
Does it not pop up for you?
No, it did pop up.
They did the basic reflexes.
Where is it?
They're above for some reason. Oh no, those are not
one. No, the reflex save was for my electricity.
What? No, they have to make the attack because they have.
It was dying.
They have this.
Yes. So now it's just time to kill the other one.
Okay, so it failed its save for your cybers.
I have had things taken from me. Now it is time for me to take from you.
It's still alive.
Jesus.
God damn it.
God damn it. Okay. Okay.
Nice.
Damn. Okay, Mike, it's your turn.
Mission.
Hookie's gone savage.
I'm gonna.
Hunt That's prey. What happens when you take away somebody's soul seed, I guess.
I'm gonna ignore my problem until it's gonna give me consequences. Yeah.
I can't do that. Alright, I'm just gonna. Alright, okay. I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna trip this guy.
Where is it?
You need to have a free hand to do that.
Can I use my tail?
You can absolutely use your tail.
I'm using my tail to trip.
That technically counts as a free hand.
Should I strike with the tail or just do the trip?
Strike with the tail.
Alright. Target? Yeah.
None of these things respond to you, Malika, because none of them can speak Aklo.
Trip.
It's so.
Alright. There you go. Fox lady. It's on the ground. I'm moving.
Okay, it does not do anything because it does not have attack of opportunity.
Good. And I'm gonna put Hunt Prey on the dual hand. Then okay. That's it.
Okay, that's all three actions then.
Yep.
Your parents would be frightened, probably.
My pops. I don't have a mom.
Horse is not doing anything. Well, this thing is getting up. And
yeah, use your action.
Longsword Miyuki. No, it's not.
Yeah, not allowed. Wait. Nope.
Gonna fucking punch you.
No, it's not.
It's gonna end its turn. So it can do this, however, I just remembered. LaCroix and Cornelius both occupy tiny spaces.
Yes.
It's gonna fucking walk over you on the horse.
Oh.
If both Joker and Reva can both do their attacks.
I'll be all.
The reactions.
If would it be on the horse or the guy?
Do I just roll an attack, or do I need to hit attack of opportunity?
It'd be on the horse, actually, because the horse is the one moving.
Oh. Fine.
Real quick. Can I use my attack of opportunity on the previous guy for critting?
Moving up from prone? Yes.
Yeah, I was like, wait a minute. I was stuck reading so many times.
Horse.
Goodbye, horse.
He's not gone anyway.
Roll crit damage just to see how much you get. That thing's just gonna fucking go down anyway, but.
Yeah, no, I'm waiting.
It's not rolling. Hello? It won't. It won't roll. It won't. Yeah, I don't know why. What are you doing?
It's dirty damage.
Yeah, the double hand is now on the ground. He's no longer up 5 feet. Oh, there it goes.
Oh, I don't see it.
30, 34.
It's probably gonna go a couple times then.
Miyuki, make your attack.
God damn it. Whatever.
Please target before you attack. That hits though.
Jeez!
God damn it.
That oh, was not.
Holy shit!
Okay, that wasn't me. I was like, wait, that's not me.
How many times did you do it? It just flooded the whole screen.
Yeah.
And then I was also the one who was in and out of the chat for a second.
Miyuki, roll your damage.
I'm trying to find it. Okay, there it is.
Oh, I'm also not frightened one anymore.
Yeah, it's not on you.
Oh, that's it's because of mine. That's why I was like, I'm not frightened one. Why are you saying I'm frightened one? I was assuming that.
Okay, now that the doll hand's on the fucking ground and you used an action to move.
About that, because that was like my entire computer, not just the webpage. It was trying to break itself there for a second.
You might have missed what Malachi said at you then.
Probably.
I'll copy and paste it again. This dead horse and do something extremely fucked up.
What the heck do you care about my father?
Oh, you looked at it.
He takes the horse. He takes the sword and beheads the horse in front of all of you.
Oh.
Dude, look how well, fucking smacky.
Now everyone has to give me a saving throw as I put it up. Okay, it just did not do it for LaCoy.
Man, I don't like the question marks.
LaCoy, give me a will save.
Just put it up.
Yeah, just try again. Do it again.
Okay.
Oh, whoops, I deleted your response. Refund accident.
That's rude.
Frightened. Bird. Look, the failed. Those of you that failed are frightened too.
I have a question. Yeah. Is this a... Hold on. Let me see. Is this like... Does this count as a visual effect? No? Okay. Because then I was gonna...
The rest of you were frightened. One. Yeah. You was only frightened one because of her thing.
And what?
Because of your bravery. Your stance, whatever.
Oh, my aura?
Yeah.
Three? Holy shit. Frightened three. Jesus.
Fun fact, if you crit failed that, it would be frightened four.
He does. What happens when you're frightened five? Do you have a heart attack?
No, you're just really fucking scared.
Damn.
Let me look at it.
As your friend did once, you shat your pants.
It
well,
is.
I'm guessing that's what
not...
frightened five is.
You are now auditory or visual. It is neither.
Oh.
It okay. has emotion, fear, and mental. He beheads his horse and everybody becomes fucking scared. And that's his turn. Lukoi, you're up.
My turn.
You ever earn in your boots?
Nothing's dead, okay. And I am going to all three of my actions. Pew pew!
At level 1?
What are you doing?
Pew pew pew!
He is still up.
And that is the end of my turn. I just want to chip some damage off.
Alright, Miyuki. There is a single dude left.
Oh my god, it's a dare.
I want to use these new spells, but I can't. I'll use this. Yeah.
He takes 13 damage.
Yeah, he's 20. Okay, cool.
You have one action left.
Oh, he's out of range? Bullshit. It showed it was in range. I'm just gonna move here and end my turn. God damn it. There you go.
Oh wait, can I
No, you can't use your attack apart.
Does that count as a ranged attack, right?
Yes.
No. I would like to use my react. No.
Wait, hold on. You're using the shadow projectile.
Shadow projectile, yes.
Let me go look at it.
It says.
They are allies ranged attack, so no, because.
But it says projectile or spell.
Oh, yep, no, then that's fine then. Absolutely.
Okay. That's not a little creepy.
This is how you produce flame.
Hold on.
Does Malachi turn into a smoker when he unleashes his psyche or
something? This time he has.
He has to make a... Cast the spell!
Oh, oops.
Because he has to make a saving throw first!
I just did the damage as
he
if it was
just
happening.
The fucking damage! You don't have to reroll the damage. Never mind, he fucking does not care!
God damn it.
This is how you do it. Fucking goes over his head. Goes to where his head would be. Alright, it's your turn, Malachi.
Oops. Sorry, oops.
Oh, wait. Yeah, Malachi is now... Is this
it's not my turn.
Oh, no, Reva, it's your turn.
I was about to be like, excuse me?
It's somebody's turn.
Trying to skip my turn over here.
I was just seeing if that allowed me to get the stupefy thing. But I guess I have to go back in and look it up again. That'll take care of it.
Oh, I would hope so.
Wait, why Gullahan Warhorse? I literally just switched. It's got both of them. There.
Okay, how do you kill him? If you would like to display it, describe it.
So he reaches down and he beheads his horse.
Is he just holding on to his horse's head? Like,
no, he doesn't hold on to it. He just fucking
removes
it.
So he just cuts it off and leaves it there, Godfather style? Alright, that's just weird, dude. Yeah.
Insult him to death.
She, like, grabs his sword arm then. Did he try to attack her? I don't remember. Whatever. He grabs it and kind of like yanks him so he's off balance, knees him, and yanks him like kind of down. So she knees him in the chest. And then when he is bent over, she swings her flail down and very harshly, like, into the spot, the open spot in his, like, his neck hole.
Well then.
And knocks it down. So basically, if he had a head, she would have just smashed it, but she went for where the neck is instead, because there's no head there, and just leaves, like, a huge bloody, like, hole in his back, I guess.
That absolutely decimates him as... off some music. Ends encounter.
Oh my god.
So Noble!
There it goes.
The Dalahan has items if you wish to loot him.
I saw that. Unusual hatchet and unusual longsword.
Yeah, you don't know what's going on with them.
The nature of this hatchet is unclear.
Malachi is now stupefied.
Boop. Joker's back to normal.
Those of you with frightened conditions can also remove them. Because for some reason, your guys' character sheets is lagging the fuck out of things for some reason.
Yeah, it is. Anyone hurt? Anyone need a band-aid?
I'm the only one that got hurt.
Alright. Come here, Mr. Man. Now sit still, and this will only hurt a lot.
Oh.
Fruit flavor of ice cream.
Lemon. Reminds me of that Kirby meme.
Lemon.
Lemon. Can I... After smashing various body parts of that guy, can I use... No, never mind, I don't have any focus points.
No. If that's the case, then no.
Unusual also.
Remind that question doesn't matter because I have no focus points to use it.
You would have only gained those temporary hit points for 1 minute, anyway.
For what?
For 1 minute. If you're trying to use Death's Call, because it only lasts for a minute.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. It's a space-colored Band-Aid.
Oh, it's space! Oh, wicked.
We will end the session there, as you guys now have a city to go explore and find people and hopefully rescue them. Before they die.
Before they all die.
The bird's fine.
No, she's not.
You can feed the bird potions, by the way.
I can also heal the bird.
For a few pieces of silver.
I don't think the doll is that mean.
There you go. I healed it for 9.
Oh,
Thanks.
I put a band-aid on its beak. Just over the top of it. I don't block any air holes or, like, close anything. It's a tiny
little
one.
Bird. A little bird kiss.
It's one of those little circle band-aids that you put on, like, little small, like, injuries.
This is, by the way, a parrot, so it probably whistles at you.
This is a giant parrot. That is the biggest parrot I have ever heard of.
Yeah, it's a Pisquitz parrot. They're big.
It has a cracker on the band-aid.
I ordered food. I'm gonna go pick it up.
Yeah.
All right, and I'm gonna head off so I can head out to my parents. I will talk to you all later.
Bye.
Have fun.